What's up, guys?
New subscriber detected.
Yo, Bear Bear. What's up, man? Thank you very much. I have no idea how many people are going to be there. Yo, what's going on?
Hey, how are you doing?
It's just you and me today?
It's a really candlelight then.
Oh my god, it's beautiful. Okay, no, we have more people joining, man. They're ruining our dinner. I was ready for the candlelit dinner, the romantic music.
Not.
What's going on, Peter? Even Drone Rush here?
Hello.
What's up, guys? Wait, is it just going to be the four of us? Really?
I guess so, for now.
Could be, yeah. Last time I had like how many people? There were like 20 of us, it felt like.
I think this is the first arcade night which has been like less than 10. I don't know.
That would be crazy. Does that mean StarCraft 2 dead game?
Of course.
Yeah.
Nothing new.
Just checking, you can actually hear me this time.
Yeah, we can hear you. We can hear you this time.
So it was that one time I didn't realize no one could hear me until about halfway through.
Loco losing patrons left and right? Not really, though. I mean, we did lose a few people. But there's a few people signed up for, like, the $25 tier or something, but they never are actually, like, in the arcade net anyway. So, like, a few people left. But I guess that's because they probably planned on joining or they just wanted to support for a little bit and then they realized, okay, I'm not going to join, so it's okay.
I'll post your favorite reaction logo. Just watch this.
You're going to post my favorite what? Oh, God. All right, well, we can do a variety of things. We can even do 4v4s.
4v4 placements.
We could do 2v2 as well, yeah. We could do 4v4 placement, that's cool.
Banner party.
With me on your team?
Sure.
Oh, it's gonna be fun. Direct strike.
Dude, we can even do direct. We can do 2v2 direct strike. You want to give that a try?
Sure.
Go for it.
Let's do it. Look at what arcade games will you play? Well, we play a variety of games. Usually, it kind of depends on how many people are online. Normally, it's really busy. Apparently, this time around, not so much. Do you guys spam that many emojis in? Okay.
I have nothing better to do.
Fair. Mm-mm-mm. 4v4, Loco, go. Get sniped. Is that what we're gonna do? I don't know if we wanna get sniped, dude. Nah, but I know a lot of people have been getting distracted with lots of other games.
Yeah, I just started playing, like, Final Fantasy 14.
How long is that gonna take to complete?
Well, I'm about 170 hours into it so far.
So, you just completed the tutorial?
Yeah, I was gonna say, like, just getting started.
Halfway through the main story.
What does he say? I'm in an equatorial in... Wait, what? I'm in equatorial Africa? What does that mean? He's, like, close to the equator?
I guess. Ooh. Is there a part of Africa which is on the equator?
Yes.
Okay, so quite a lot of it.
I guess there.
Yeah, I guess over there. Well, apparently it's a part of French equatorial Africa. Okay, never heard of that. Ryu, there you go. Ryu has elected not to join the lobby. Do you just not like us, Ryu?
Yeah, no, wait, let me reset.
Hater.
What'd I do? Oh, Ryu. Hater.
Hater.
It sounds like PETA, okay?
Hater.
Sorry, I'm PETA.
Yeah, no, it's okay.
I'll be honest, most two-syllable words that you go sort of down then up sound like PETA.
I like how Cronlor says he's in Equatorial Africa, and then Christoph posted a photo earlier of him skiing. The Australians are losing it, man. They think they have winter in the summertime. Crazy. And I guess there's a lot of people on holiday and stuff as well. Do we do the regular ones, or? I don't mind. Do we do commander or the regular one? Just let me know.
Regular?
Sure. You want to be on a team with me, Peter? We're going to smash these nerds. Oh, you got the correct portrait. Hold up.
Oh, I paid good money for that. I can't not use it.
It's the money, the sellout portrait. How much was it again? It was like $5, right?
Yeah.
I think it was five. Oh, yeah. I think it was either five or ten. Hmm.
Wasn't it only the portrait and nothing else for like $2?
I don't know, actually. They gave it to me for free, man. Whew.
Starlet bought it and gave it to me. So.
Oh.
Hey.
Sell out.
I haven't seen Starlet actually in the chat for a little while either. I guess she's been busy out of game. Like, I saw her streaming the other day, so I guess everything's fine. Yeah, exclamation point face in the chat. There you go. It's indeed $5. And I get $1.50 from the share. There you go. I made like $10. Killing it, man.
So how many bought it? Like 10?
I think you can see that on the page, actually. I don't know exactly.
I think you can.
I think 50 people bought it? Wait, 50 people bought my face in StarCraft 2. That's actually more than I realized.
So there's only 50 left?
No. There's not 5,950 left.
Oh.
A little bit more than that. Okay, here's what we do, Peter. We make units, and then we smash theirs.
Okay. Bear in mind, I have played this once. Ever.
That's okay. I got queens. They're the best unit in the game. Just realize symmetry, man. Spec. Oh, you guys got both protos?
What a coinkydink. I also have protos.
Wait, are you guys both protos? Oh, man.
No. We use Sorry.
Alright. A couple of protos units. It's okay. Loco, the last Zerg. No. Ryu, whatever. Rui? Rui, that's definitely it. Stop it, Drone Rush. Oh no, it's Rui.
That wasn't me.
What, you're playing with Zealots? Man.
What a tryhard.
Yeah, what a tryhard, right? Normally plays Zerg, decides to go straight up into Zealots.
Yeah, they do some easy games, you know.
Oh, yeah. Well, with the way the new patch is looking, it's pretty good.
I haven't actually played this patch.
Most of the Protosses have been going up again. They've been doing that wonderful thing where they sit back and do nothing. And basically, you have to play against maxed out Skytles, which is much harder to beat now. A little tricky. Yo, what's going on, Fluffy Waffle? How are you? Dude, it is the quietest arcade night we've ever had. I did have to move this one, because a couple of people reached out and they're like, hey, we're going to probably be playing, like, Warcraft Classic by the time that the next... Like, I had it planned originally for next week, right? So a couple people mentioned that they didn't want to like do the arcade night next week because they're probably stuck playing World of Warcraft Classic, but now they're not here. It's like, it's all right, fair. Yeah, we're only four people right now at this point, Fluffy. It's a bromance arcade night. Stop it. For you. No. Oh, you should probably get a gas, Peter.
Nah, it's fine.
I wish there was a way to tell the stalkers that those archons aren't real.
You can, if you get an observer.
Dagnabbit.
So far, so good. We just have to push them back. It'll be fine.
Lurkers are quite imbar.
Yeah, they're pretty good.
They're invisible. How's that supposed to work?
Just keep making more stalkers and stuff, and like zealot or you know zerklings and stuff. That's good too. There you go. That's it.
Oh.
Just line them up. There you go. Oh, we outranged the photon cannon? I didn't even know that.
Not the detection, though. At least.
Hmm. Yo, I really can't dance. What's going on? I'm doing well, man. Any of you gonna play WoW Classic, actually?
Probably not. I haven't played WoW ever.
Yeah, alright, yeah. I guess if you haven't really played the original, it's like... It's not a whole lot of reason to.
You still have to do, like, the paid subscription monthly, right?
Yeah, yeah. So you actually do have to pay for, like, the actual game. But, like... Or rather for the subscription, but the actual game is free. Like, normally they make you pay for the game as well as the subscription.
Where's that? How many subscription games do you have to purchase in the first?
What? No, you can play for 1 month.
No, but I mean, how many games are there that are subscription-based, but you still need to, like, buy the game?
Like, none.
Well, it sounded like all the other ones had that model.
I think Final Fantasy? I don't know about Final Fantasy 14, but I think most, like, most newer games just can't pull it off. Yeah, I think it's only World of Warcraft, and they're never going to change it, right? Because it's the only game that has, like, that model that works. Final Fantasy 14 is the same thing as well. Like, you have to buy the actual box game and then also pay monthly. How much is that game? Is that more expensive?
It's a tenner for the base game. You get all of the expansion packs thrown in for an extra 20. No,
hmm.
That's PvP, though. I don't know about that.
Star Wars The Old Republic is also paid. EVE Online is also paid. Right.
The Old Republic you can play for free. You just have to pay to do extra stuff.
EVE Online has a trial version now, unlimited, so you can play forever technically without purchasing or without spending real money, and then you can purchase the full version with in-game.
Right. But it's like probably similar for WoW. Like you can buy like a WoW token where you have to pay money and then you can sell it for in-game gold and other players that have the gold can buy it, but most people will probably just like, you know, pay for the subscription. How do you like that spell, Rari?
Very much.
It's pretty good, right? It's a good spell. Oh, look at all those mutas. WoW is also free? Well, it's free until like level 20, right? Which is basically the tutorial. I mean, it doesn't have a tutorial, but if it was having, like, if it had one, that would be the tutorial, basically. It's actually free as well for WoW Classic until level 20. Because level 20 for WoW Classic probably takes a week. Okay, maybe not quite, but it takes a while. The first couple of zones, at least. Oh, we're getting there. Hit him, Peter. Hit the Nexus. Oh my god, that was bad. Did you see that abduct? That was awful.
And he has lots and lots of juicy stalkers for my mortals.
Yeah. Droners thinks he's playing Stukov. Or no, what's his name? Alaric. Yes, keep making those. We liked it. Oh. Kinda hurts seeing those mutas die to parasitic bombs. Loco, the biggest French streamer, got sick of the leveling system. Wait, in World of Warcraft? I mean, World of Warcraft is very much so a grind, right? I don't know how it is with, like, Final Fantasy XIV. But yeah, World of Warcraft is a game from, like, 2004, when games were very different than they are right now. That's what I'm worried about, though. I'm, like, worrying whether or not... I'm wondering whether or not people will actually still play it a couple of months down the line. Obviously, there will be a group of people that will. But I wonder what the percentage will be, you know? Like, it might be... that, like, millions of people give it a try on the first week. But then, as soon as... as soon as the hype dies down and they realize that the game is really frustrating and, you know, pretty old in a lot of the mechanics and stuff, I wonder how many people are gonna actually still play it in, like, 3 months from now. I think a lot of people will probably get swept up in the hype and not actually realize what the game was like back in the day.
Isn't the old school RuneScape also a lot more popular than the new RuneScape?
Even though I believe so. Yeah. I think like 07, I think, yeah, 07scape or something is what they call it. Dude, I saw people having a... there was a Reddit thread on /r/, what is it? Classic WoW or something? Or WoW Vanilla, something like that. And some people guessed that 80% of the player base would still remain after 3 months. There's like absolutely zero chance that 80% would remain after 3 months. No chance. I have no idea how much I will play it.
Do you know how it was with like StarCraft and when Legacy of the Void came out?
That was like a big spike up for a little bit, but like a lot of people in StarCraft just played a campaign. So that's the tricky part, right?
I was thinking it's kind of similar with...
yeah.
It's gonna be a hype.
There you go. Oh, we're getting there. Oh, slowly but surely, pushing forward. Loco, don't waste your time on it. Are you trying to tell me, like, I can't waste my time playing video games?
I mean, if there's anyone who can waste time playing video games, it's Loco. He literally gets paid to do it.
Well, but is it then still a waste of time?
Oh. I mean, I hate it every moment of work. I mean, work is still not fun, but I get paid, so it's not wasted.
Oh man, those immortals hurt so wet. Look at that. Whew. Yeah, his name is Ashbringer as well. I love how Ashbringer mentions, like, it's a sword from World of Warcraft, right? GG, boys. There you go.
Immortals too strong.
That was pretty good. Man, Drone Rush getting out of the game so fast.
Yeah.
Didn't want to see the disaster. Well, he did a lot of damage there, Peter. Peter killing it, man. Damage taken the most, and also damage dealt the most. What a beast.
Protoss OP.
That's what we learned,
you
yes.
You had a Protoss too!
Shh! Yeah, but my Protoss was Drone Rush.
Your Protoss went all Stalkers when I made Immortals.
Okay, let's do a rematch.
I heard some rumors from Master Noodle. Stalker, sorry.
Wait, you heard rumors from Master Noodle?
They say Stalker, sorry.
Oh, yeah, but
in
those are...
In command version when you're...
Yeah. Exactly. Stalkers are really good, but... Basically, they have, like... what's that thing called on the Phoenixes? Where they... not like the multiplayer Phoenixes, but the ones... like, facing mode? Is that what it's called?
New subscriber.
I'm not
detected.
Sure. But basically, they have this thing where they can...
do commander this time or standard again?
Let's do standard. I'm gonna go random. Yeah, like the Mirages. Basically, the Stalkers are invulnerable every
I
fifth second.
I can't not go random if you were all going random, too.
Yeah.
Well, hand in the nerd card.
What's going on, Sicarius? Thanks, man. I hope you're having a great day. Oh, man, I'm having a great day. Whoa, what are these ice? Where'd I get those ice? Whoa, you have them too, Drone Rush.
What?
Those ice, like the banner. I got the Imba race again.
That's the completion of the campaigns. All the achievements.
No. Like, I know the portrait, like the banner thing. Like, your banner was different, because I had it as well. I don't think I've completed all of those. Maybe I do.
Didn't you get 100% on all campaigns?
I did actually get 100%.
Yep.
No, never mind. I'm like, that sounds like a lot of work, man. Who would do that? I'm like, wait a second, I did that.
No, right.
All right, I got the Imba race. Easy peasy.
Inta.
Man, did they increase the cost of metabolic boost in this game mode? It's 125 gas now. Or minerals, rather.
I guess they... Isn't it supposed to reflect the actual game?
I'm not sure. You remember that one, Fluffy Waffle? Oh, there's Dank Templar already. I gotta get some detection. I did have a highwayman in Darkest Dungeon called Kaelorwen. Yes, this is true. He was a beast. He had a pistol. Did those guys ever make another game? Like the dudes from Darkest Dungeon? Or are they still making new stuff for Darkest Dungeon? Does anyone know? Red Hook Studios. Because they made some really cool games. No, if you go to their website, it literally just says Darkest Dungeon. Yeah. Yo, Fluffy, gifting his first community sub. Thank you.
Kapow!
Kapow! No one remembers the DPS healer Watopia? I do not, actually. I'm not sure exactly anymore what you were playing. I remember Kaelorwen because he was my highest ranked character. Okay, I got some detection, Peter. Oh, you should probably get
good,
some
good
detection too, but...
I'm just waiting for the materia. Well, I mean, I've got to afford it first.
Only Lenny's. No. Overlord, why would you hang over... Oh my god. Turns out if you split up them, or you split them up, you can... You get to force out double overseers. Amazing. Frozen TV dinner was the healer. Prime Eyes was the crusader. How do you guys remember that? Over, like, better than I do. It's crazy. It's been a long time. I guess I play a lot of video games.
Frozen dinners are disgusting.
No, his name is Frozen TV dinner, man. I don't know what that means either.
It just sounds... Ugh.
How are you, dude?
Good. I'm in the middle of the woods, so I can't play StarCraft right now.
What?
You're gonna have to explain that, I'm afraid.
I knew I have to. So, I'm at my family's vacation home upstate. We have Wi-Fi, but it's not like gigabyte down and up, you know? So we basically use this area to disconnect. So I've done, so I've been vacationing here for the last few days.
Nice.
Yeah, I rode quads, I shot guns, I posted it all on Instagram because people thought I was just some city boy. It's fun.
Why did you switch, Ryu? How many did you...
What?
He's got so many.
What do I have?
You got way too many of those oracles.
Well, you have to kill them.
The hydras don't do anything.
It's pretty great, isn't it?
No, I'm not a fan. Yeah, we have to get air-to-air, Peter. I don't think we can do much else. Did you sell everything?
I had nothing before, so...
Wait, did you... Wait, were we just playing against Drone Rush? No. Were we doing that bad of a job that we were having trouble just beating Drone Rush?
Aren't they?
My god, Protoss Imba. Confirmed. That's clearly what I've learned so far. Yeah, yeah, Nemesis. I'm definitely gonna play a classic on launch. Although I seem to be the only one who plans on going Alliance, though. No one else wants to go Alliance. So screw those Horde guys, man. Nah, I would play Horde as well, but...
I posted a little tidbit on the Patreon.
I don't know if I can even show that kind of thing on stream, man.
So fine. Don't worry about it.
I'll check it out. I'll check it out later.
Yeah. TOS.
I don't know what the TOS rules are on people shooting guns on Instagram, but...
That sounds very specific.
Yeah, it's like, I don't know.
That doesn't matter.
Yo, Nemesis, are you gonna play Alliance? Oh, shit. I hear myself. If you're gonna play Alliance, I'm gonna go on Firemaw, I think. I think Firemaw is gonna be the place to be, man. Because the other servers are already full. And, like, the first two realms they announced, they were full pretty much immediately, and then they added a couple more. Firemaw is the most recent one, and it's also got the best name out of, like, the PvP realms that there are right now. You're starting with some IRL friends, super casual? Yeah, I'll be playing casual as well. I'm not gonna go too hardcore. I'm even gonna read quests. I've decided I'm gonna read quests. That's the way you know I'm super casual. At least that's the plan initially.
Okay, here's a little bit more family-friendly. we also went on, we have a bunch of trails here in upstate New York that my family owns. We don't really use any for anything. It's basically just like a scenery trail.
Mm-hmm.
So it's just an entire, like, 2 minutes of us just going through the whole trails. It's like this giant field where it's just nothing but sand and grass and trees. So it's like someone's Instagram heaven. I feel like the instant someone will go up there, they'll just be like, alright, do I have enough battery in my camera in order to take that many pictures? It's the first thing I think of.
Is it that big?
We have 20 acres.
How much is that?
It's equivalent to, I was told, a square mile, so we have, like, we have, like, a dozen miles of land on.
Alright.
And then they have this all, like, private, they have, like, this area inside where we, in the place that we have the home in, where they have this giant field. Because here in upstate, they, instead of using salt like we use in the city, they use sand in order to pave the, make sure the roads don't get icy. So they'll lay sand on the road so it doesn't turn into ice. But up here, it's like almost impossible to live up here because it gets stupid cold up here. And you basically have to go through like firewood. You live like a hermit. But we never do that here because it would just take way too much time and money.
Wait, there's an NA realm for World of Warcraft Classic called Bigglesworth? Oh my god. I want to go on the NA server just for Bigglesworth.
I just heard bagel, and I'm like, wait a minute.
No, 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 Biggle. Biggleworth? Bigglesworth? That's an amazing name.
I just heard... My New York head is like, is that a bagel?
This is not going so well, Peter.
No.
They took the immortal style. I mean, two Zergs losing to a Protoss, there's nothing new there, but... If you can hold on for a little bit... Well, I think I can sell those now, because I haven't seen any Denk Templar, right?
God, mobile's so weird. I just saw you guys playing Desert Strike. Is there only the four of you?
Yeah, it's only the four of us this time around, man. That's crazy, right?
No, no, no!
We pretty much are like... last time we had like 20 people, and now there's four people. I guess it's like holiday season, a lot of people are out, and...
Well, StarCraft now it's
Dead
game confirmed.
We get crazy
echo from
your...
Yeah, it's a lot of people trying to go on vacation. Especially here in the United States, a lot of people go out and they're like the last... go on vacation like the last week of summer.
Yeah.
So.
Yep. I can hear myself talk when you say things. So strategist, I don't know if like I don't know. Are you on speakers or like how does it work?
Oh, I'm using my phone right now. That's why.
Wait, how does that work? Don't you? Well, I don't know.
So it's like a phone call, but since the volume is so high, it kind of just like echoes.
Right. Yeah. Now I don't hear myself anymore. It's perfect.
There you go. I had to lower the volume of the phone.
Now our pizza's here. Back in a minute.
Sure. What's going on, Dark Zero?
Damn pizza.
What announcer am I running? That's Abathur with the Korean voice.
Oh my god.
He sounds a little bit more badass.
I know, but now Loco's slowly turning into one of them.
You can use a phone for phone calls? Dude, I remember when I got my... I got an iPhone at some point, right? And I was looking through all of the different apps that were installed by default. And I was looking at this one called Phone. I'm like, what is this? I had to genuinely think what the phone app did on a phone. I'm like, oh, right. You could take phone calls as well. Am I the crazy one for barely ever taking any phone calls, though? Do you guys take any phone calls directly?
Nah. It's basically the only phone calls I get are the people who are trying to sell me something.
Basically, yeah.
And for some reason, they think sounding Chinese will make me buy their stuff.
Like, sir, did you know you can save €6 a month on your electricity bill? It's like, no, I'm fine, man. Don't worry about it. Like, it's okay.
Oh, I got the weirder ones. I got the ones that are just a Chinese dude just, like, yelling in my ear about a sale. I'm just like, I don't even know what you're...
I always say, like, hey, I'm not interested. And sometimes they start up that whole, like... I don't know, the whole rattle of just the whole sales pitch and all that. And I feel rude hanging up. I don't know, man. Like, I don't even know what to do at that point. I'm like, hey, I'm not interested, sorry. And then they're like, are you sure, sir? Have you heard about our amazing, like...
No,
what do you
I
do
haven't.
At that point?
So why are you calling me?
Do you
as
just hang
as
up?
As soon as I hear the sales voice, I just hit down and we're done.
Yeah, I feel rude doing that, but it's probably the right thing to do.
I just imagine someone grabs a phone, burn it. Burn it so they don't call me again. They've tainted my phone with sales pitches.
Yeah, it's also kind of rude for them to waste my time. That's true.
Yeah, exactly. What the hell?
What's going on,
Kane?
How
dare you waste my time gaming online?
Yeah. But also when I phone someone, though, I feel like I'm being a little rude sometimes because it's like I'm immediately demanding their time. I pretty much always send a text message first, right? Like, I don't know.
Yeah, I'm kind of used to... I'm just kind of used to it, especially since I live in New York. A lot of people not even do that on the phone, just do it face-to-face. Like, hey, you want to have this nice sale? You want to save 50% or more? I'm like, that's a Geico line you do.
And I was like, okay,
whatever.
I'll
just go along my day. Have fun.
Now, we do have like a thing over here as well that doesn't allow them to call anymore. But sometimes like one slips through the cracks somehow. I don't know how that happens.
Oh, yeah, they usually do. That's like when a person actually calls you instead of a robot. We have the same thing for my grandmother. Because, you know, she's 100. She's not going to really call the phone and do stuff. So a lot of times she has like these people who call the house for like Medicare well, like social security, and she sits there not knowing what to do. So we had to spend $100 on a phone kit where they have to press 1 in order to continue the phone call. And if it's a robot, they obviously can't press 1. So they just completely cancel the ad number. Which is useful.
I read on Reddit a couple times that it's really bad in the US especially. You get tons and tons of robot calls and stuff. I don't really get
those over here. My
sister gets them apparently, but I don't know.
Here in the United States, it's even weirder. Apparently, 50% of the calls now made on a daily basis are like robot calls.
No, that's crazy. All right, what do we play next, guys? We're still 4. Yo, Cat Shark, are you here? I don't know if you're here. No, you're muted, and your headphones are off. All right.
Oh yeah.
There's, by the way, tons of Patreon people on Discord right now. I just realized that there's tons. Dota 2, League of Legends. Games, Black Desert, Minecraft, Grand Theft Auto. There's lots of people, but all right.
You're just like, what's StarCraft?
All right, what do we play, guys? We are at 4. We can do a bunch of things.
You have
any
so
suggestions?
Much freedom.
Yeah.
I was gonna say Rainer Party, but
that's a bit
only 4.
we don't gotta do those anymore, man.
I think Argyle said he was gonna join, right? Yeah, he said he was going to join in 30 minutes. We'll probably have a couple more people joining. We can just do our regular 4v4 game.
We could.
We have Peter on our team. This is going to be amazing.
I was going to say, if you do a 4v4 with just the 4 of you, you got to verse cheater it. See who lasts longer.
No. We do actual people, of course.
That's what I used to do for when I coached back in Wings of Liberty. I was like, all right, if you could beat this, you could beat the pros because they're basically playing like they're cheating. He's like, what are you talking about? So I just put them in. There was a Zerg cheater AI who had like Ultralisk at like 5 minutes into the game. And he's like, what's happening? I'm already dead.
All right, team. Peter, is this the moment where you always preface that you haven't played multiplayer since 1997?
98, thank you very much.
I feel like every time we play any 4v4 or any 3v3 or whatever.
Years.
Yes.
And I think I've played a total of maybe 10 ladder games in those 21 years.
It's okay, we got this.
Oh, yeah.
Can people hear me?
Yo, what's going on, man?
Yeah.
Hello, I'm new.
How are you, dude? Nice to meet you.
I am just waking up, so I'm a little sleepy, but good. Thank you for letting me, or at least in theory, joining.
Cool, man.
In theory.
Are you on the European server by any chance?
I'm switching over to that now. I just had to set up my push to talk with Discord. Apparently, you have to do it through the app and all that.
Oh, yeah.
Yay.
What's going on? Argyle as well. All of a sudden, we have people joining. Nice.
Do you want
to
turn off?
They decided
to
save me from the ladder.
Push to talk.
Let's leave it on, man. I remember when Blackjack had like his whole family over for a party once upon a time for the arcade night, and we heard the whole family nonstop. It got a little crazy. Let's just leave it on, just in case.
Yeah, I'll just leave it that way.
Someone had someone very angry shouting behind them at one point.
Yes. It's like, I don't know, man. I feel like a little intrusive right now. I'm not sure.
Like you were hearing all kinds of languages.
Yeah.
Some
they were
Swedish,
speaking Dutch so. As well. No. We were speaking Dutch as well. So it's like even more confusing because I can kind of understand what's going on.
And you hear like one word you understand. It's not a good one. It's like, okay, turn it off. Turn it off. Turn it off right now.
How many people are currently in the clan? Do you want to join a clan as well, Cat Shark? What's your nickname in game?
I just set up one on the European server, and I'm getting like 50 million achievements just for being on the European server.
Nice.
It's because it's just that cool over here.
Dude,
they just keep throwing you rewards. It's like, so congratulations, you made it through NA, and you're back into you. Now here's a bunch of rewards.
Now, the clan is full. I need to kick someone again, man. I need to kick someone. Who do I kick?
Is it finally my time?
You can beat me.
No, Drone Rush, no. I wish you could sort it to like...
I don't feel so
I wish you could sort it to like how long someone hasn't been online for, you know? Like you can in World of Warcraft.
I'm
like,
online right now then.
No, but there's probably someone in there who hasn't been online since like, well, I found one, normal guy. Yeah, there's probably someone who hasn't been on since like 2013. It's like, oh, okay.
I don't know how long Runok has been on.
I don't know, probably a long time. But I kicked someone already who hasn't been a Patreon supporter since 2017, apparently, is what it says. Still in the clan.
That can't be, I know that guy. I'm only here since like December 17.
No, I didn't kick you. Why would I kick you? You're right here.
I don't know. Strategist hasn't been on in like the last few days. I'm starting to get skeptical.
Yeah, what's your nickname in game, Catch Shark? Is it Catch Shark? Maybe Shark Cat?
Shark. Sounds like a landed sea version of Cat, though. For those that actually know the show. They make like a spinoff, which is like Cat Shark.
Oh, yeah, what's
That's
going
like
on,
the
Silver Murdoch?
Cartoon Network ripoff.
Cartoon Network.
Cat Shark, could you join Group LowkoTV? So I can invite you to the clan? You can just type like slash join and then space LowkoTV. That should work. How many people can you put in a party? Does anyone know? Is it 8 max?
Is there a limit?
Put in a party?
I don't know.
Multiplayer?
It says they joined the channel.
What's your nickname in game? Oh, Cat Shark, I suppose. There we go.
Hooray!
There we go.
He's in.
What's your nickname on Patreon, Cat Shark? Or do you have just your regular name?
I think it's just Cat Shark. I try to use it for basically everything.
Ah, okay.
Variants are just like the Cat Shark or shit like that.
Yeah.
He's building his brand already. He's keeping one name.
Cats and Sharks. Nice.
This logo didn't change your nickname.
It's very surprising how many people
How am I supposed to mispronounce Cat Shark? Peter, tell me that. Like,
we've seen you mispronounce some interesting things before.
Cat-y Shark.
Cat-y Shark. Cat-y Shark. Okay, I was just trying too hard not to.
Alright, we have 6 people now. So we can do a 3v3 direct strike now.
Oh, I got some bad news for anyone who's on my team, if that's the case.
Okay, let's do it. We got this.
Oh, one. God. I just changed half my key bindings the other day. I basically only play co-op. Oh, this is gonna be...
You don't have to really use any key binds here, though. It's okay.
Should we do commander this time?
Yeah, we can do the commander one.
I play with the mouse, so, yeah.
I play with the ball mouse, thank you very much.
Do you only play with mouse? You don't even
we don't
want
to know what you do with your balls.
No. The mouse. Yeah. Okay.
I don't want to know what he does with the mouse with his balls.
No.
What?
What do you have in your mouth?
Pizza.
BS, apparently.
What? Do you have pineapple on your pizza, though, Peter? That's a really important question.
It's pepperoni.
Why do you ask this every time?
It's important, okay? It's pepperoni every time as well.
Yeah.
We have something different here in Staten Island. We have something called a vodka pop. Mm-hmm. Everyone went silent for like 2 seconds. I think they're thinking what it is.
Loco, you got me obsessed on Oxygen Not Included last weekend. I'm playing it. It sucked my life away. I'm sorry, or you're welcome. I'm not sure how to respond to this, Frosty Snipe, but...
Definitely a you're welcome.
I love those responses.
You're welcome,
I showed a friend
maybe?
Of mine, House Flipper, and he's like, dude, you consumed my life, and I love you, but also I hate you, because I only play this now. I was like, you're welcome? But back to pizza.
Hey, has anyone seen Raptors in the chat lately? I haven't seen him in a little while.
I can't even look at chat because I have to do push to talk here. It's painful.
Mm, Ooh, I got the haka.
Oh. Yeah, but a more family friendly right? version of it. It's just us going to the quad rides. But
if you I haven't seen bobsled either.
By accident. I have Bob no clue what I'm doing.
So basically, you put units down into the little square that you got. So, or like the rectangle thing. And then if you put units down, they will be sent across the map. You can't micro them or whatever, but basically they just fight against the opposing units.
Got it.
This is StarCraft's version of auto chess.
Basically, yeah. So if you look at the top right, like there's basically a timer that counts down and that shows when you have your next wave of units spawn. And you can upgrade and you can try and like improve your units. And basically you want to get units down by the time that the timer in the top right hits zero.
Got
or you'd be
it.
Like
okay.
me and forget to put them down, and last minute you have like 1,000 minerals hit.
Guys, well, I hope you have a good CPU.
Oh god, are you playing Stukov? Is that what's going on?
All the infested Terran, nothing else.
Yeah, I haven't seen Bobsled in the chat in a little while. I haven't seen Taraptus for a little while either.
They're going missing.
But I don't really need, like, I have no way of reaching out to these people either, right? It's like, sometimes people disappear from Twitch chat.
Can't you send them a mail over Patreon?
I mean, that's I could for some people, but, like, sometimes people just disappear, right? And it's like, oh, I don't know. You know, like, we had many people years ago that were tuning in every day, and now they're not tuning in anymore. Obviously, most of them just started doing something else. But you're curious, like, I'm curious why, how some people decided to stop moving, or stop tuning in, you know? Maybe Thanos
that was,
snapped. That could be.
I just like how that works for me, because a good amount of places I go to, it's like once a month, I'll stop in, throw my resub, it's like, hey, don't worry, I'm still... And they lose their mind, because they realize, wait a minute, you're still subbed to me.
Like this Watopia Whoa. Guy? No. The Watopia guy is here every day. Giving me bad advice and oxygen not included.
So bad advice,
he loses
his breath.
No, you have the grenades. Oh, you got also, you got the guy that has the storm thing. Nux?
I meant specifically Tychus. I'm gonna get me some blaze in a minute.
Ah, yeah, blaze will.
I'm gonna get me some blaze.
Can you please not?
Look, you have just no-sold my Tychus two waves in a row. There will be vengeance.
Units Tychus.
Dude, you can do that sick chain reaction. It's pretty good.
I just love how he mentions Blaze, and Ryu's like, no, stop it. Because he realizes he's going to get burned alive.
I mean, his voice
everything's
is
biological,
no. But,
Loco, I have military service right now, so not being around for a little while. All right, fair enough.
You got a good reason.
Ooh, that was a good one, Peter. Sorry, that grenade hit.
Yeah, but they just respawned into broodlings.
It's fine though. Tychus has got 60 confirmed kills. That's actually totally fine. Considering he's like sucks against it, that was totally fine.
Completely fine, don't worry. Just gonna melt everything in place.
I'm boy.
Alright, oh my god. Argyle, like no, stop it. Stop it with those stupid stalkers.
It's like when you kill a spider, and then a bunch of baby spiders come out, then you lose your mind. That's Stukov in a nutshell.
I'll be honest, I once found a spider under my bed, and I slept in my sister's room.
Brave.
She wasn't in it.
Brave man. 10 out of 10 thinking. Big brain.
Look, how do the extractors work? Basically, if you get one of your gases, or you get like a gas geyser on your minerals, you permanently increase
burn!
What's that, you're Peter? Okay. I see you got Blaze.
See it, I can just hear it.
Oh, you got all the upgrades immediately too? Did you save up?
Yeah. I've got like five people to buy, so.
Yeah.
You're right.
Yeah, you build gases on minerals to get more minerals. That's basically it.
Big brain.
That's how it works in the real game, right?
Yeah, sure.
Well, I mean, works in real life. Spend money to put something on an oil thing, and then you get more money.
There you go.
Yes. This is America.
Or just land. Just
oil
land
existed
in general.
Before America, but fine.
Well, now we have corporate.
Let's start the whole England versus U.S. debate again, guys. That will definitely go places.
Hey, I am well aware.
No, I'm talking about like. No, I'm just talking about like. Now America is known for just taking oil.
I have no national pride whatsoever.
You gave that up years ago.
You and me, though.
Have you seen our country?
I follow it from a bit of a distance. I purposefully don't really watch or read any news.
We are
other than like news
just
I care
the
about. But...
umbrella at this point.
I do thank you for that, though. Not that I go outside very much, but I do appreciate the umbrella.
We can't stop the sea, though. Eventually it will drown.
Yeah. We'll probably die at some point, but for now it's fine.
Yeah, it's fine. We can make fun of it until it's on our back doorstep, and you're like, oh, hi, how are you?
Dude, I've talked about this. My home is about 1 meter above sea level, which means that at some point I'm going to have like a beach home. It's going to be amazing.
I think it will be a pretty short time where you can enjoy your...
But do we get like more money too for like kills we get or anything like that?
No.
If you kill their little bunker though, you do.
Yeah, so you get extra income if you get these gases. So you probably want to sit around on 3 for a little while. And we also get a team-wide bonus if we go across the halfway point. And we also get extra gold if we kill their photon cannon over here, like that one.
Cool.
But if you kill the fortress, that's the end of the game. You don't need money anymore.
There you go. Maybe you get money too for that, though. I don't know. Stop it. Guys, stop. Oh,
like
my God,
10,000 minerals for winning the game. What do
I should
use
probably
for?
Counter
Nothing.
Those things. I thought your Blaze had those covered,
Unfortunately, it got offset, so Blaze went up against the Stalkers who killed him, and then they showed up.
Okay, I'm going up against the Stukov boy now.
I am no longer up against Stukov.
Now, when you guys actually do co-op, do you get all the upgrades for Tychus first, or you just get the main upgrade?
I go one by one, actually, when I play Tychus, usually. Like, it's either like one by one, or you get all five of them and then start upgrading.
Okay, we've seen you play Tychus. We know you only play Blaze.
Blaze is amazing, dude. Blaze. My boy Blaze.
I mean, Blaze is pretty broken for a specific reason.
Like Blaze on Night of Dead.
But when all you're dealing with is infested Terrans, it's just I wouldn't be surprised you got a 10,000 kill count.
You get that chain command? That was so sick. That was last year at Gamescom, actually, man.
I remember.
That was so good.
It
was
you
so
and Winter.
Good. Yeah.
And you were just sitting there trying to make sure you got the biggest chain reaction in ever.
It was funny as well because one of the developers was sitting next to us and... We clearly, like, I think, I don't know exactly what the level of play is within, like, the Blizzard office. We were probably some of the higher level plays that were ever done on those commanders, and we came up with some ridiculous builds right from the get-go. It was
like
very
funny.
You
saw something, like, you're just like, oh, we
yes, like, he had this worried look on his face, like, oh, shit, I don't know if this is what we were supposed to have. The chain goes the whole map. Great stuff.
That's what me and my friends had back in the day when,
Oh, man, this is not going well.
League of Legends wasn't shit. We had this thing where it's like,
I'm not sure.
Oh, we have these champions developed together. What's the worst that could happen? And then we had about like the average amount of like stun CC that a champion has is like 2 seconds. We've made a whole team where you could be perma-stunned for about 15 seconds.
I know a lot of League of Legends players, man. I feel like none of them actually like the game, though.
No, we really don't.
I've so played it once upon a time.
We're just hoping. Right now, we're just hoping season 10 works out. That's literally what we say. It's like season 8's gonna be the season. Season 9's gonna be the season. A year later, season 10's gonna be it, man.
As far as I'm concerned, it is not my job to like a game. It is their job to make me like it.
Yep.
There you go. Wait, what do you think, Cat Shark? You like it or no?
Well, once I stopped playing it, I feel like my life went for the better. So.
That's a classic.
I just remember, like, one of my teammates dying, and then the whole friendly team GG'd. It's like, what? It's like, what? There's just one death. The game will probably have, like, 40 in total or something. Right?
Yeah,
it was a little
dramatic. Like, what made it so problematic for me, like, so here's the thing. When I was playing with my friends, and we were all just getting drunk and somehow winning, that was entertaining.
Damn.
When I started playing with random people... I'm just like, oh, that's right, I hate people.
You suck.
If you play with friends, it's fun. For me, then. Yeah, I start taking it too serious. Like, I get too competitive. So I start taking it too serious, and then I play with randoms and just get tilted.
Yeah, basically.
You get tilted to the point you can be in a cruise angle.
I don't get tilted anymore these days about games, but yeah, back when I was younger, I definitely did.
Man.
I'm always getting tilted about everything.
The car really changes the game.
Ryu is just permanently tilted.
He just permanently had an obtuse angle on his chair.
Yeah, we were close to losing team, but we're getting there.
And I bought my healer.
That
seems like a good idea.
You don't go PvP without your healer.
Good point.
Overwatch now made a good improvement with their role queue based select, which permanently made it 2 DPS, 2 tank, 2 support, and it's not like there's gonna be 4 people trying to get DPS. There's a dude who has to be forced to play tank and another support.
Oh, okay.
So
they did that with League as well at some point.
They did that.
My
they did that like seasons ago.
I had mixed feelings about that.
I love. No. What happened was they were trying to make it so it was based on per role. But then what happens is you could duo, switch your role with that person, and then you could have like challenger players, like you guys being like top 500, matched up with gold players who are just above average. So you can probably imagine how bad that went.
What do people think about it in Overwatch, though?
In Overwatch, they love it. They love that it takes out a lot less stress because now they can't... If you're DPS, you can't select being a tank or a support. And if you're tank, you cannot select DPS and support and so on.
Yeah.
So people like that way.
There's always going to be complaining, though.
Yeah, there's still going to be complaining, but it's going to be a lot less.
Do you still play, actually,
like,
a new
game
Drone Rush?
I do play from time to time. Not really much.
Alarak is a monster.
I kind of play just to catch up with it, and that's it. That's all.
Yeah, Alarak stalkers are insane. Like, that's what Drone Rush tried to do.
Oh my god.
Hi, Archons, man. They give... Archons with Storm. Couple of Protoss players in the chat salivating. Like, no, guys. We don't need that in a multiplayer. It's okay. We don't need high Archons. It's okay.
Oh yeah, I finally got that green screen fix, so I could make that debate video for StarCraft. I was trying to make that for like the longest time because I had so many ideas. Then again, I'm just some bronze pleb, so what do I know, right? Actually, no. That's not even far from the truth. I'm almost pleb.
What do I make? I'm not sure what I'm gonna make.
If you're active, if you're a Dahaka, just make the Haka bigger.
What, sorry?
I feel like Zerglings would be nice.
Just my unit.
I don't know. Yeah.
We need a lot of AoE for Stukov, but we also need the target for Alarak.
I think I can go for one of these big dinosaur boys.
The Tyrannosaurus?
Yeah.
It sounds good.
Sounds like a Power Ranger Zord, does it?
We could probably use some AA at this point.
Yeah, so, well, he's... I think he attacks up as well, right? Does he attack air?
Yeah, it's both ground and air.
Yeah. And he's got a splash ability as well, so it should be...
I mean, it's gonna become moot very shortly.
Oh, crap. No, stop! Oh, man, I got my dinosaur! You guys are mean.
Mass civilians played out.
Hey, GG. It's a Runok.
Good on Runok. Are you going to join us as well, Runok? It's been a long time since we had you join.
Yeah, I'm still stuck in the middle of the woods. And it's like a 2-hour ride from here to my house, so it's going to take a while.
That really is the middle of the woods.
Hmm.
Well, this is in upstate New York, so it's...
I feel like you said the words upstate New York a dozen times already.
Most of us have no idea what that means.
No, I have no idea what it means either. I'm assuming it's a little north of New York or something.
New York, we all immediately think Manhattan.
Yeah, yes. If you ever look
Think of driving 2 hours up north away from Manhattan. That's exactly what it is.
Yeah, no, it's the same thing in California. People are like, oh, you live in California? So, like, when do you... So, like, do you go to Arisco in L.A.? It's like, well, if you live in one or the other, it's an 8-hour drive to the other.
I mean, a two 2-hour drive for me. I could get to Loco's house.
Through France?
Not quite. Separate countries.
Yeah. I mean, you'd have to go through the water, though. That's the main issue.
Well, we have a train for a reason.
That's a good point.
That's not going to be operating for long.
Let's just pretend that's not happening. I'm in denial.
I think I mentioned this, but I took a flight once from Amsterdam to London, and it was literally, like, it was a KLM flight, right? So they had to, like, serve you a drink as well. And I sat down, like, the plane went up, and then immediately the cabin personnel, when they could, like, get rid of their seatbelts and stuff, started running around to give everyone a drink. Because as soon as everyone did, like, they pushed the cabin, like, the car through the cabin and all that. And as soon as everyone had a drink, they immediately had to sit down again because the flight was already done. It was literally, like, 35 minutes. Just the dumbest thing. It's really short.
Airport did you land at?
Heathrow, I think. It was a couple years ago. It was busy.
If I were to drive 2 hours anywhere, it would barely get me from...
That was a fridge. You said you were in the middle of the woods. I heard a fridge.
Oh no, we have a home up here that has like.
Oh, but you were saying you're staying in the middle of the woods, but you're in a house in the middle of the woods. Ah, I see.
Yeah, he said he had Wi-Fi.
Not nearly as cool as I thought.
Yeah, I was gonna say I thought you were in the middle of the woods. I thought you were like sitting on a, I don't know.
I'm just sitting on a branch. I'm using the signal of a fire to call you to Discord.
Okay, now I have to ask, what's the weirdest place anyone's ever played StarCraft?
My friend's house, and like in the basement.
That's pretty weird, man. That's pretty crazy.
Basement dweller level playing.
The craziest.
He also had
craziest
like ants
place?
Crawling on the keyboard, so I immediately ran out of the house.
Or any game, really. Weirdest place you had to play a video game.
In the bus.
I played Factorio in university. Probably not a good idea.
Are you getting an engineering degree? If it's engineering,
I mean,
it's fine.
Well, I tried to.
I spent most of my chemistry A level playing Pokemon under the table. So.
There you go.
I remember I had to play before we got this house upgraded. Because where I am now is a lot more spacious. We can fit more people. But where I am, this used to be all like hunting shacks. For those who don't know, hunting shacks are basically just an area you sleep in. And there's like 12 beds stacked on top of each other. So you could probably imagine what it felt like to have a whole family sleeping up here. And we're literally just like on top of each other. So you could probably, so we've had this place renovated for like, how long has it been now? Like 7 years? And we actually have family up here, but now no one comes up here, so I'm just kind of screwed either way.
I think the weirdest place I played StarCraft was in China, I guess, but
China?
It's weird because, you have like a separate server. You can't get on the regular servers.
Oh.
Like they have a locked server. They play on like a different patch and everything as well. I think right now it's the same one. Most of the Chinese pros play on the Korean server. But yeah, it's pretty crazy.
Oh yeah, Korean server, you always have to get a contract or whatever. It's like that for.
I don't know what
the
rules are.
I think almost for every game now, right? They have like their own separate like server for Korea.
Yeah. By the way, I made a lobby, guys. I don't know if Drone Rush. I think you have to accept it or something. It says 4 out of 6 on my screen.
I'm just waiting for my family to come back because we're not leaving till like 1 o'clock.
Instead, I have to like
we got a 2-hour
download
drive.
Everything that we get invited.
Oh, all right.
Download everything.
Yeah, your StarCraft folder, like if you look at a computer, it grows in size over time.
That's what she said.
No, your StarCraft folder grows in time over or grows in size over time. Is that what she said?
It grows over time, I guess.
Yeah, all right. I was very specific there, just in case.
I was very specific,
So we get the rid of the sex joke, okay? This is a family-friendly
show. Yeah, it's my family-friendly channel, man. What is this?
I mean, just
right.
Speaking of family-friendly, Fluffy Waffle's really trying to make it family-friendly for you. With his highlights.
Actually, it's been Gabe who's been editing most of the highlights lately.
Oh,
like
really?
The ones over, I think, like the last half year or so. Yeah.
I wasn't in the last one. I was very disappointed.
Oh man.
Disappointed.
You have to prepare your jokes in advance. We need a slammer of a clip, Peter.
I think one of the main ones we've had with me is me calling Ryu Ryu. We just went Ree. Everyone went along with the trip. I'm surprised no one added that clip of me sounding like a 40s radio announcer from when the one time we were playing dodgeball.
I don't edit them, right? Like, I just get the whole thing. Well, I edit them a little bit, but generally speaking, like, I don't select any of the clips. So it's just I just get thrown the whole video and that's it.
Well, sound like my parents are back from the store. So I'll see you guys later.
Alrighty, man.
Have a good day.
Boy. I think it's usually me and Echo Steel, which is sending Gabe clips.
If you don't hear me, hear from me after a week in chat, I got killed by a bear.
Have fun. Try not to.
I'm joking. Alright, see you later.
Do what I'm voting for matter?
Yes. I think it takes the average or something. I'm doing non-mazing, no hero, solo.
How can it be the average when you only have binary options?
Well, I mean, the average and then the 50% in favor. Okay, the majority. There you go. I did it.
So how do we play this again?
I have no idea. Let's do all random element. I don't know. Oh man. Either the house is on fire again, or the neighbors are making dinner. It smells really nice.
I felt like such an old guy last night. My neighbors were hosting a party stupid early into the night, and I had to actually call cops on them. I felt so bad.
Wait, you had to what?
My neighbors had like a party in the backyard, but it wasn't like just like a bunch of kids being loud. They like had like a really bad band playing, and like our houses are literally connected to each other.
Right.
It felt terrible to have to call the cops on them because they wouldn't be quiet.
Oh man.
Did you though?
Did you have to though? I don't know what the legal time is over here, but I haven't actually had any trouble.
I had to sleep, and my downstairs neighbor is a really old lady who has a lot of sleep, so I try to, like, be courteous of her.
I take it everyone else picked solo.
I picked solo, yeah. Wait. Oh yeah, no, it's fine.
I did too, and I think it's going terrible because I didn't know what to do.
I have no idea how this game works.
I just put down
cannons. Everything, and now everything's getting through.
It's just a tower defense.
But I notice you're getting interest.
I don't know how you're getting interest either. I think you get interest based on the amount of kills or something you get? I'm not sure.
Based on the money you have every couple of seconds.
Oh! Wow, that's risky, eh?
Let's say I was going for an interest payoff, and that's why I have no defenses.
Nah, you get 50 life. It's all good. I think last one to have 50 lives remains is the winner.
I think we've all left to try hard.
Can you just build the two units? Is there a way to, like, upgrade?
No, you can't. You get elements.
You get a Vesp, and that lets you buy an element, and then you can purchase it.
Got it.
Entirely a guess based on what they've showed us so far, though.
Yeah, no, you click the summoning tower, like the watchtower at the top. And then at some point you can spend a Vesp. I've never actually had any troubles with my neighbors. I hope they don't dislike me.
Well, maybe they are not telling you about their problems with...
No, I've actually asked in the past. Because I had no idea, like, when I first moved in here, like, if they would hear me, but...
My neighbors are all, like, brand new. I've tried talking to them twice, and they both just stared at me like I was a freak. And I was like, okay, well, never mind.
Yeah.
I didn't go to Vespin, guys. What?
I didn't get one either.
Oh, no, I didn't get one yet either.
I didn't get one either. I imagine we'll get it at some point.
That seems strange.
Fuck game.
Whoa!
Maybe it's because this wave isn't quite over.
Wait, was it spent automatically? No.
Okay. Oh no, we still have one person, like Drone Rush is still killing him.
Oh, I got a new thing. I think it was spent automatically.
Yeah, I got one too.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I think we got random. I think we got random. Yeah.
Oh, alright.
I got a nature tower I can make now.
Who chose random?
I did.
Yeah, I did.
I just went for the most chaos settings possible.
Yes, you all. A pox upon your houses.
What? What did you just say?
A pox
upon you. Oh, man. No one's ever wished that on me.
Forgot to hold the button down.
Press the button.
I want to make a nature tower video game. Can you please give me some gold? They're expensive.
Bad flashbacks to WoW. I can have...
Loco, the new neighbors won't answer the door to meet. What? They're like, oh no, it's Kayla Wynn again. Quick, lock it up. Yeah, the only times I really see my neighbors is like either like outside when I happen to hop in my car and they happen to be outside as well, or whenever there's like a package that was delivered there.
Yeah, same.
Can you sell these towers for 100%? Oh, you can actually upgrade the regular towers as well to nature and well,
oh,
whatever
upgrading.
You have.
Look at that.
Oh, you haven't upgraded yet?
Nope, I just spammed a bunch of things.
Nice.
Wait, how do you upgrade the tower to nature stuff?
You click on the tower.
Yeah, well, but I can only upgrade it to a more advanced version of the same tower.
Yeah, yeah, but if you do that a couple times, at some point it becomes the...
You can also just build the tower.
So wait, which one did you get?
The Vespin... Oh yeah, there it is.
Fire as well as water.
Ooh, I got light. Light has a lot of range. Yeah.
Yeah, well, it's photons. Of course it has a lot of range.
Do you sell these first towers you get? I'm not sure.
Nah. I mean, I don't think I've let anything through in a while, so I guess I'm not doing a bad job.
No, you get 50 life. If you click like the top right hand thingy, like the little button, the square thing, you can see how much life. Everyone's got 50, it's okay.
Why am I so far behind the network?
I mean, so far.
I don't even know what any of those things mean.
Oh, wait.
You're like 5 gold behind. Like,
yeah, I'm clearing my wave later. That's
that's
right. At the start of the wave, you have...
Yeah, so the waves get stronger. Like, it's 50 waves, and then it's fruits. You played this once upon a time, I think.
Yes,
I played it at some point, yeah.
Is that a Trinu bear?
Is that a Trinu bear? Oh my god.
What?
How are you?
And there's not a Trinu bear here.
Man, these things are really strong. This is not great.
Do we need detection or something?
I have no idea.
How do we get detection?
Yeah, that was my next one.
Oh no, they blink.
Well, I have AoE, so I don't care about the tech.
Yeah, you don't want to build just one kind of tower, because then you get messed up. So the first towers you can sell for full cost, but the others you can't. You get 70% back. Ooh, I can upgrade them. A perpetual tower. Kills made by this tower can add lives?
What? Sounds Zimba.
Yeah, I have the Fountain of Life right here.
It isn't that strong.
No, it seems pretty bad, actually.
I mean, you can get up to like 400 HP.
Yeah, I don't think I want to waste money on it, though.
Money, 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 money.
Wait, what?
That's beautiful. Alright, kill the infester.
I can buy darkness towers.
I take a long time killing these.
Dark.
Drone Rush has lost a life, lol.
How do you see, like, how do you see which one you have?
You can hover over the where you purchased them. You can see what level the next purchase.
Wait, no, I don't know what I just got.
If you click your worker, they unlock as you get the vest beam things.
You can click on your worker and press T.
Ah! Oh, I got nature level 2, that's it. Nice. Because I didn't see a new tower pop up, but it's apparently out of nature. Nice.
Hey, I can build a Stargate!
Well, there you go. You found the GG button, well done. Just make Stargate units. It's my average ladder game.
You're playing Zerg.
I don't understand. Is that how you pronounce cannons in your language?
I haven't seen Photon Cannons in a while. Not a lot of people do Photon Rushes anymore. When they do so, though.
For real?
Well, I guess the more you climb the ladder, the less you see cannon rushes. They get progressively worse the better your opponent is.
Pretty much every experience on ladder for me was just someone else cheesing, so either my builds are always going to be my own cheese, or just like a hard counter to what I assume their cheese will be.
Hmm.
I started playing co-op, and it's much more fun.
Which commander do you play? Do you play all of them? Do you play all of the commanders?
Yeah, no, I think I have like all. I've leveled all of them to max at this point.
Hmm. Yo, RPG Gotaku, thank you very much. Welcome back. 17 months! Okay, level 2 nature tower. A focused nature tower, that's what I want to see. Oh, it's one-shotting everything.
Wait, you can upgrade your element towers? Mine aren't giving me that option.
If you get a second level of the element,
yes. Yeah. I got a second nature one, I got lucky, I guess.
Y'all pick random.
Well, I suppose lucky unless they have, like, I don't know, resistance to that one.
Yeah. Yeah, so that's what I mean, like, you don't want to build, Right now, for example, my two light towers do 50% damage, which is not great. Who's got on Tessitor?
Holy shit, that looks amazing.
Whoa, what is that tower? Darkness Tower?
Which one?
The one you have, right?
With the blue balls?
Yeah, the blue balls.
That is earth and light, I think.
You're really good with those blue balls.
Yeah, thank you. It's earth and light.
Nice.
I
don't have either of
those. Second level of darkness.
How do I know which one I get? Right, I'm just gonna click the button again. I got light. Oh, I got earth. Wait, that's the one you just mentioned, right? I got earth and light.
I got earth, fire, water, and nature.
Holy shit, that thing
I'm
is so
Captain Planet.
Which one? How is it? What was it called? Quark?
Quark, yes.
Oh, I can make that now.
Yeah, it's pretty strong.
It looks badass, which is the most important thing, you know? Man, those poor roaches dying. That sound.
Yeah, I know. It's really loud.
Oh, man. I just hear them squealing.
I just have in-game audio.
You're crazy. I love hearing all of the units.
I've been called that before. Not for
crazy?
The same reason.
I can get an incantation tower. I'm just gonna get one of each tower. That's the goal, I guess.
That's basically what I've been doing. I think I have like two of each one or something.
I just gotta be careful I don't accidentally make the same tower again.
I can build a laser tower, but it costs 1,000 gold.
So wait, do you purposefully save up gold and not spend it? If you think you can beat the game.
I'm trying to get like the stronger towers and not building any more of the little ones.
Yeah, yeah, but you get interest if you save gold if you don't spend it at all.
I'm trying to get interest. It looks like it's worth it.
Yeah, yeah, I notice your net worth is higher than others.
How much interest do you get?
10%? Where do you see that?
Oh,
you just asked.
Talk about your worker.
I got 8 just now. That's not a whole lot.
I got 15. So it's 5%.
Yeah, it's 5%. Man, it feels scary though. I guess I should have built my towers in like a better spot. The top right-hand corner is the OP corner then, right?
Yeah, I realized that too for me. Like, I should have put them in the places where they're going to walk by twice, not the places where they're just walking by initially.
Well, actually, I think your spots are fine. But I think top right corner is probably the best one because then you can still decide if you want to level up after you, you know, had them slip by the first one.
Yeah, I thought the end of the world is one of the things I noticed afterwards where I'm like, oh, I could have built all these in the beginning.
The is the greed already getting?
Killing all units on it.
Yeah. Mine is doing a lot of damage too.
Uh-oh.
It's Tigus. Are you feeling greedy yet, Ryu, sitting at 1.2k minerals?
I mean, everything is still being killed by the first set of towers I have, and I have 3 sets, so.
I got water. I can get an ice tower.
Tower has 1 health.
I got 25 interest just now.
These first towers don't really do a whole lot anymore for me.
Oh, some of these upgrades get multiple elemental abilities.
Yeah.
How do you sell your towers? I don't have an option for that.
T. It's like the... Well, for me it's T in the top right hand corner, the ability. Whatever it is. You can sell the first towers for 100%. I think I'm going to do so. I got an incantation tower, I guess. Oh my god, what is this thing? What is it doing?
I would just put more blue balls.
Yeah.
That works really well.
Until you have one though that they're gonna counter. Dude,
I'm already checking it, so if I'm up against Earth I need something.
You know, I think I'm blind. I cannot figure out how to sell any of these things.
It's like if you select a tower, it's the thingy in the top right hand corner of the command card.
There's nothing there. I just have the upgrade. There's no like sell button.
Oh, I have no idea. Yeah, this is called element or element TD, I think. Elemental TD, something like that.
I feel like I'm gonna lose this.
Ay ay ay.
No, drone.
F. No, you're still in the game.
Wait.
You got 36.
Was just about to say, already dropping out.
Ryan's getting a little cocky now. He's like, you know what? I've been getting interest with my blue balls. Well, I got one of your blue ball towers as well. They're pretty excellent. I'm not going to lie.
Yeah, I have 2 now.
I can't build them. So I am sad.
Oh well, that wave is actually getting almost no damage.
Dude, I got this one Dark Templar thing. Incantation Tower. That thing is getting a lot of kills. It deals so much damage.
I really wish they would shoot like these really super damaged ones about to go in the back and not the ones just going from the front, but oh well.
Yeah. We will be here. Man, I'm killing this so far. I guess we just don't spend. Just don't spend at all. I gotta catch up to Ryu. I guess the one with the most net worth will be the one that wins in the end, right?
I just lost some life.
That's okay, life's a resort.
Yeah, life's totally a resource that I'm spending.
Well, you're at 29 now. Oh, you got a spire now, that's fine. Loco, is Twitch buffering a lot for anyone else? I am not dropping any frames on my end. Seems to be fine on my end, at least. If anyone else has any issues, let me know. Comcast? Is Comcast having issues? Oh, okay. I haven't heard any Americans complain about Comcast in months, guys. Did they better themselves? I remember people complained for a really long time. But...
beat us into submission.
Is that what's... okay, that's what actually happened. Okay, so some people are fighting source quality. I have no idea then, guys. Oh, no. Oh, I'm gonna lose some lives as well.
Welcome to Scrubland.
I don't want to sell. Okay, fine.
I'm not sure if I want to upgrade my blue ball. Maybe make some purple or something.
you want to focus on the blue balls. That's, like, critical. I don't want to spend my money. Like, I lost a few lives, but I think it's fine.
I spend a lot, actually.
I'm still sitting at 3,000 minerals. Oh, man. Void Race. GG, guys.
Are you saying you're spending a lot of money on some balls?
No, that's what Ryu was doing. Ryu's got something with his blue balls.
You can do whatever you want. Erosion power. Spare time.
They're pretty cool.
Wait, what?
Something about your balls and your blue time. And
what did I miss?
I don't know, man. I want to build in the center. Oh, mean. Oh, these things actually are really bad, right? Against... yeah. Oh, man. I'm going to lose a lot. I got a little greedy. Whoa, what's this? Oh, my God. I'm going to lose a lot. This sucks.
That's fine, Loco.
Oh, this sucks.
You don't have to live. You just have to die last.
That's good. Yes. Great point. It sucks, though. Dying with a million minerals in your bank.
That thing is quite tanky.
Ba-da-ba-ba. Yeah, I had Void Race, guys. I mean, I don't know what anyone's expected. Alright.
I can't finish the boss.
There was a boss?
I had a boss on my way.
Yeah, I didn't get a boss. I just have giant drones right now.
A money tower. Kills made by this tower give more bounty? That sounds amazing. Earth, fire, light. Okay. I'm gonna get another one of those. A tower that can generate interest? Yes, please.
Oh, kills. Wait. That one's actually coming through again.
Don't worry about it. Oh, you get 33% more gold? That seems like a lot of gold. Wow. 33% more gold. But I guess the towers themselves are not that great.
Upgrading to a pure earth tower costs 9,000 minerals.
Yeah, that's pretty expensive.
I hope it's worth it.
But don't you need like an extra thing for it?
It only shows 9,000 minerals.
Oh god, I'm not killing any of these.
How much damage does this thing do? 1,000 regular damage. This one's what? That's not even that bad. Gutshark, no!
Shouldn't those ghosts be dying more, well, silently?
Yeah, they're making a lot of noise dying. That's a little strange.
No, see, when they die, they yell really loud to distract the enemy from where their cloak
friends
are.
I see.
Apparently dying was not part of their training. It's a little strange.
Hey, oh, I can't do any of these better upgrades because I haven't actually unlocked the level 2s for basically any.
Then you get, like, the other ones, though, right? Then you get, like, other combinations.
Well, I can make a bunch of level 2s. I can't make any level 3 buildings or 4 or whatever it is. RIP.
F.
I cleared any of that wave. Okay, now I'm just going to watch all you play and critique you.
That works. I'm just getting money towers. I feel like money towers are the way to go.
What are money towers?
I don't know. It's one...
How do you build them?
One earth, one fire, one light. I've got 4 of them set up right now.
I have no earth, so I can't.
I think I just sold a quark tower. Wait a second.
You sold a quark tower? You sold your blue balls?
Yeah.
Okay, now you're just asking for it. I'm hoping my money towers are gonna be worth their weight in gold. Okay, well.
I don't have a fire tower yet, or I don't even have a level in fire.
Yeah, I didn't get darkness till like last wave on anything, which is a little difficult sometimes.
Every attack increases attack speed temporarily. Oh, here, a slowing field. That seems useful. Get him, team.
Did they have the Psionic Storm or Broodlord?
That's the Protoss way.
Wait, what tower can give you life back?
That was like the first combination I found. I don't know.
The light and nature.
Man, this is.
I gotta need a couple of those.
That slowing zone doesn't seem to do very much, does it?
I noticed, like, a slowing effect on, like, some of the really early minions, but it seemed to go away after, like, the, I don't know, 10th wave. I think it maybe just affects things differently.
Come on, light towers! Oh, there's a water tower! Yikes, why did I make a water tower? Well, I still have one tower over here.
Holy shit, so many stalkers! I think I'm about to...
Oh my god, that is a lot of stalkers.
Got to upgrade all my towers.
The score screen replaces your name with schooled after you lose.
Just to rub it in. Oh man.
Wait a second. I can go.
What is this sound? Oh my god, it's the Torrens dying. That sound effect is crazy. Oh man, I'm actually gonna leak here as well. It's my best impression. A refined power, okay. A pure nature tower. Did you ever get to that pure nature tower, are you?
No, I don't have enough money. I needed to spend it.
Oh, you actually get 100% back. I didn't realize. Yeah, saving 9,000 seems like a lot. I could sell this.
I just noticed I don't have a water tower, so I... No matter...
Oh no, I need an essence! Dude, I can't build it! I need an essence!
Wait, you need what?
I need something! Is what I was worrying about. Oh no, I just sold a whole lot of towers to try and get it.
What is an essence?
I have no idea!
It's like a third type of resource is what it says in the top right.
Ah! I got jebaited. I just sold so many towers.
Well, you get one essence after the 56th wave, I think. Or after the 51st.
Yeah, it's in the top right. I realize that now, guys, but...
Man, look, I thought you were a pro or something.
I'll let you live in that illusion. That works for me.
I sold one of my blue balls tower.
You shouldn't have done that, man. That's where it all went
actually
wrong.
Working pretty well. How good is the money tower? Is it worth it?
It's actually pretty good so far. I'm just getting a variety of towers, man. That seems to be the goal.
I found a tower that you have to actively mic.
Oh man, that sounds
because
like a lot of effort.
Because you need to reload it.
I'm not too happy with this. Oh my god, I'm leaking. No! Oh, dude, it's so shitty. I sold so much. I was doing really well, and then I sold just to try and get that 9,000 mineral count. And, well, now we're here. No!
I still have no level in water. That makes it pretty hard to fight fire.
Well, I died.
That's good.
Dronrush still alive. Dronrush actually has the most life right now. Peter, you have like 5 towers. You have so few towers compared to everyone else.
I've got quite a few. Just all over the
place. Oh yeah, you've got them spread out a little. Erosion towers? Is that what these big, like, storm things are doing?
No, those are my ion towers.
Are the money towers making money? They were pretty good initially. They deal a lot of the single target damage, but they don't really deal, or they don't really... They're not very reliable, is what I'm trying to say. Oh, you can move those all over? Can you move the storms?
Yep.
Oh. Think you're gonna have to do so.
I think I'm
dead. I'm on it.
Yeah, it's gonna be close, Ryu. Oh. They're walking backwards as well. Oh, some of them were anyway.
No.
GG.
Nah, I'm out.
Drone rush!
I didn't realize they'd all somehow stacked up on each other. I thought there was maybe 2 or 3 immortals. It turned out they're all 50 right on top of each other.
Yikes.
I guess Drone rush showed us the key is just have, like, you know, 5 towers that are really good.
GG.
Oh, come on.
Exclamation point drone rush in the chat, boys. Should we do one more or should we do another one?
Let's do Ice Bending SK. Speedrun.
No.
Yeah. Dinner is ready, so gotta go.
Alright.
Ta-ta.
Enjoy. A massive skill RPG with minimal grinding, many quests, dungeons, randomly generated items, progressive hero growth, and a funny story. It's a beta.
Press X to doubt.
Yes. Let's jump into it. Now I'm curious.
Oh.
It's got a Discord link in the thing, okay? That must mean it's at least half, you know.
Any 5-year-old with the internet and a mouse can make a Discord.
Yeah, but I mean it's at least updated past 2013.
Ironically though,
maybe it was created past 2013.
Tridu, are you going to join as well, by the way?
Yeah, for what?
For the arcade games?
Someone very excited in the chat trying to get us to play something.
Oh, a lot of people are saying Line Tower. Okay, we can do Line Tower.
Well, I don't really do Blizzard games anymore.
New subscriber detected.
F. Yo, Frosty Snipe, thank you. Is that a Starlet Ninjas? Is he hanging out in the shadows?
Why do you always find me so quickly?
I have one eye. I'm kind of like a chameleon. I have like
have
one eye pointed at
your
the chat.
Name being in all caps, Starlet.
The last one isn't.
Okay, well, no, that's...
that makes a difference.
How are you guys?
I'm good. Yeah.
How are you?
Good.
I am very tired.
Mm-hmm. Isn't it like tired. In the middle of the
day? I was
day?
Gonna say, isn't it like just morning?
I woke up about 5 minutes ago because I went to bed at 8:30 a.m.
Don't see a problem.
I just ate an entire double XL pizza.
I've got 2 stacks of pancakes and a coffee. I'll be good here in a minute.
I got a baked potato in the oven and I'm looking forward to it.
I've got a bottle of water.
I have water, too.
I've got a jar of dirt.
Whoa.
Hey,
stop
Andy.
Bragging.
Hi, Andy.
Andy is losing it in the chat.
Yo, can someone time out this Andy guy for typing in all caps? Oh, he's got beer. Okay, that you know.
Okay, yeah, that's okay.
You guys, that's all right. That is fine.
All behavior excused.
Well, all behavior
most
understood.
Behavior.
A couple.
Are you going to join as well, Starlet? Or are you going to
sure.
eat first?
Sure, just kick Drone Rush.
I kicked Drone Rush because he's actually gone. He'll come back in a couple minutes. Drone Rush always eats dinner exactly at 6:30. And then...
without giving him a nap.
I ate it here. That's why I order pizza on arcade nights.
That's brilliant.
And I'm always by myself in the house, so I always got like this whole pizza to myself. It's great.
Can you eat a whole pizza to yourself?
I just did.
What about 2 stacks of pancakes? Can you eat 2 stacks? I feel like you're eating those live. It's amazing. Wait, it's but yeah, you went to bed at 8:30? Isn't it like 10?
It is 12:30.
Oh, okay.
No, it's 11:44.
So he slept a whopping 3 hours? Amazing.
I took a cat nap.
I should stop complaining about my 4 hours of sleep.
Yeah. My schedule all this week, I've been going to bed at like 4 or 5 in the morning and then taking the kids to school at 6, like an hour or so later, and then coming home and napping till noon and like waking up and starting it over.
You're have you tried sleeping in the night? It's pretty good.
Night is overrated.
What are we going to play, by the way?
That's fighting words there.
Can't get sunburned at night.
Nighttime is great because nighttime is where other people leave you alone.
But if you don't have a window in your office, do you truly know when it's nighttime?
Yeah. Just get blackout curtains everywhere.
What?
I don't live in my office. You mean your office at home? Oh, okay.
If you don't have a window
like,
in
why
your office.
Why do you work at night?
They could have a camera aimed outside.
That's a lot of effort. The internet will let you know.
If you have no windows in your office, does that mean you're running on the Apple computer?
Ooh, you know what we can play? We can run this thing.
Like
we haven't done that in forever. Sorry. Night is for gaming, work is for sleeping. Is that how it works?
Mm-hmm.
I'll be honest, I heard Nidus for gaming.
I woke up this morning at 6 because Loran decided to hunt a mosquito with a flashlight in the bedroom. It's
but
really
are you
funny
sure
now.
It wasn't revenge for you finishing an hour late last night.
No, it's really funny now, but I was so tilted this morning. Like what are you doing? Like, why are you running around with a flashlight? Because when I wake up, I can't go back to sleep anymore. Like, I can fall asleep within 2 minutes at night, but when I'm, you know, when I wake up, it's just done. Like, she can't fall asleep like at night, but then she can continue sleeping after, you know, every 5 minutes after she wakes up again. It's like, how does that work?
Mm. That's how it works. You get one or the other, not both.
Yeah, I want both. I don't know exactly what we're gonna do either, guys. It'll be perfect. Don't worry about it.
Words to inspire confidence.
I casted a tournament of this once together with Tempo.
Shoot, steal.
Blizzard was trying to promote the arcade, and we were
Did he at least sing?
I don't know if he sang.
Left click to shoot, right click to move.
Oh wait, there are instructions.
Escape to rage quit. No, it's F10, right? Damn it.
Alt F4, yeah.
Or unplug.
I thought that was just to turn on the cheats.
This is actually a really cool game. Like, this one's genuinely cool.
We've played this one a
few
times.
This has production value.
Yeah, they've actually tried.
They tried. Good effort. Wait, why are we playing single drop?
Opt in as captain?
Well,
I will be the captain, yes. Oh, you need to have 50 games played to opt in as captain. Nobody can be a captain.
Wait.
Hey, I am a captain.
Why am I the captain? This is a
terrible idea. We have faith in you. Don't worry.
Because no one wanted to be captain, so captain.
Did you pick me immediately, Ryu?
Yeah,
I do appreciate that. Dude, this is just. Oh, man. This is completely different than high school. This is so different than high school. I'm really excited about this. I got picked first, guys. Did everyone see that?
Wait, why could you pick twice?
Oh, come on!
I wanted to have Starlet and Mighty.
That's so mean. I'm sorry, Peter.
Be right back.
I was
Wait, you gotta go AFK right now. We're gonna play hockey. What are you doing?
Captain's leaving us.
Our captain literally... Wait, is this our captain? I don't know how this works. Oh, I'm in the goal. All right. No, that's not your... Ryu! Is he actually AFK? Oh, he actually is AFK, but you still lost it, Starlet. You still...
Shush!
Oh, I held it.
That's what she said.
Here you go. Peter, get it. Oh my god, did you see that? That pass was sick. Oh my god. Whoop. GG. GG.
The sound of the police.
Oh, we changed positions, okay.
Uh-oh.
Wait, what's your interest? Wait. What? No.
Oh, sorry. Oh, huh? I clicked really... What? Where is it? Oh. Got him.
Why am I the goalie now?
Oh. Dude, you have a couple of different abilities and stuff.
Okay.
How do you take away?
I don't know. There's like an ability, I think, for it. Oh, crap. Oh. That was amazing. Starlet, what are you doing? Are you still walking into the goal? Or skating? Skating into it. Well, you can go behind the goal? Amazing. I don't watch a lot of sports. Was it noticeable? To be fair, when you talk about hockey over here...
Why are you no pass?
Ryu, where are you going? Look at this guy. Look, we're getting beeps because of it. Oh my god. Are you that kind of guy, Ryu?
How do you charge up a shot?
Hold the left button.
Thank you.
Seriously, how do you tackle?
I have no idea.
Oh crap.
Outplayed.
Oh. What are you doing? Do you just click? Oh, you click. Guys, if you click, I can move around my stick when I'm standing still.
I can do that too.
I mean the hockey. It's called a stick, right?
No, it's not.
I mean it is, but.
Okay. All right. Oh my god. Get him, boy. Oh. The bait. I did not very much.
That's fine. What do the points mean?
What
that you're losing.
Oh my god, Peter. Never. What a team. It's what you get for picking Peter last.
Whoop.
Oh, nicely. Nicely done. Where's the goalie, Peter? What are you doing? Our goalie was gone. It's okay. Oh, there you go. There you go. There you go. Oh.
Fly goalie.
Yeah, no, it's fine. Man, Ketchark MVP. Oh. No.
Goalie's almost scored.
Yes. Man, Cat Shark does not mess around.
I don't know how to pass my teammates.
You click on them. You go, Ray. Oh, sorry. Oh. What?
What?
What was that?
The goalie holds it for too long. That
happened. Oh.
Like a scrum in
room. Wow.
Naked.
Amazing. That European ping, boys. There you go. We got it.
Yes, I'm not goalie anymore.
But you can go out as a goalie.
Oh, I did.
Half time is over, boys.
Ross.
No, it's not.
Get
half.
Him, get him, get him! Oh!
Is it called a period? It's not 1 month.
What? How is a period 1 month?
I mean, that measurement makes a lot of sense to me.
Alright.
Same.
I see what you did there.
Look at the difference in the amount of shots.
Guys, the goal has switched. We're now on the other side of the map, just to point out.
So we're now playing to the top?
Yes. Yes. We're playing top to bottom. Oh! Cat Shark back on the goal, guys. It's gonna be a tough one. Peter, what's going on there? Peter? Woo!
What a save.
Oh, dude, that one is over the line, 100%.
Doesn't count when the goalie puts it in. Linus, what are you doing there?
As you can
beta,
see,
beta,
no
beta, nice. Nice.
There are hats.
Yes, I don't know what the hats were doing there. Harry Potter is in the audience, don't worry about it.
No!
Oh, no, no!
You pass.
Ryu doesn't pass, we learned that. Oh, no, he does! Oh, what a bait! Oh
nice.
My god. Oh yeah. My god, nice.
Now we just need Loco to get a hat trick.
Well, you both got hat tricks?
Yep, 3 goals each and 1 for you.
Aww. Oh, wow, what
Wait,
a beast. What was that?
What happened?
Peter's just such a beast, man.
100%
well.
Save.
Great you give him a pizza and he's ready to go.
I think that was game.
The power of the pepperoni.
8-0.
Get 100%
close
saves.
Game. Close game.
Close game. Was that it?
Huh. I think that's it.
Nice.
So I have a silly question.
Okay.
Is it just me, or is like... Oh, it is just me. The little war chest is like super zoomed in on, and I can't make it go away from Low's stream.
There is there a icon on the left. If you click it, you can hit invisible.
For me, it's on the right.
Oh, there we go. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, you
can
click. You can disable the whole thing if you don't want to see it at all.
Well, I don't have a war chest, so it's quite useless for me.
Peter already has water Terminator Star.
Peter needs Wasser.
Ich habe Wasser getrunken.
What?
Wow.
Du bist ein Kartoffelkopf.
That was perfect.
What's another one of these top level games that we don't
use? I used to be able to speak German, but that was like 10 years ago.
I mean, that was perfect.
I still need to learn Dutch at some
point. I am reduced to insults and high, basically.
I mean, Kartoffelkopf is not really an insult, though.
Well, I don't know. Say it to Ed.
You shouldn't probably say it to the wrong people.
Really? That's actually an offensive word?
Well, I mean, it's not kind of really that offensive, but it's so weird that it's especially offensive, if you know what.
It's because, like, you have gone out of your way to be imaginatively offensive.
Yes, it's not just an insult you throw around because you're bored or something, but you're actually thinking about what you can name someone. So, yeah.
It's like when you call someone an absolute sandwich.
Yeah, there you go.
Stick their head between two bits of bread, and lo and behold, an idiot sandwich.
There you go. Have I tried Project Haven? I don't think we played that one.
We could play, well, Catch and Run.
We can play what, sorry?
Catch and Run.
Which one's that?
It's like Zealot versus Pro, but it looks better.
How many people are there? Six.
Yeah, I think that's too few people for.
Well, there are smaller maps, so.
I see a lot of people saying line. What is it? Line Tower.
Or can we play Pineapple Defender?
Is it the Hello, hero guys. Line Wall Starlight Yo. Thing? Or is that Droney back?
Yep.
Hi, Droney.
Hello.
Oh.
What were you discussing?
What are we gonna play next?
You came in at the perfect moment.
Play Gem Tower Defense. It only takes 2 hours.
What's the line thing? Line?
I'm looking at Line Tower Wars Reengineered. If that's what it is.
Yeah, there's also Hero Line Starlight.
That's 6 players, though. 7 now.
Yeah, that one's 8.
Oh, that is an 8. That is not a 6.
This one is somewhere near the top. I've seen this one for a very long time.
I'm going to go find my glasses. Be back soon.
All right.
They were right next to the computer. Never mind.
Well, if only you would have worn your glasses, you would have seen them.
I'd like to say I'm not that bad, but apparently I am.
There's one by... Oh, yeah. Wait, no. There's one by the same guy that made Direct Strike? Oh, yeah. This one is by the same guy that made Direct Strike. That must mean it's pretty good. Is it team-based?
Looks like it is.
It's a 4v4.
Okay, who's feeling brave enough to be on a 3-man team?
You.
I'll be on a 3-man team, sure.
You want Starlet?
Me and Starlet? And you too, Peter? Starlet. Okay, let's go. Loco streaming Aww. During WCS must be forbidden. Get out of here, Keizo!
There's a reason we record those games. I mean, not us specifically, but... I imagine the person who
What
doesn't.
A loading screen.
New well, subscriber. I mean, they could have centered the text. Now it's just, you know, a little to the left on the planet.
Artistic freedom.
I mean, if you're going to have it off-center, at least obey the two-thirds rule.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, it's probably two-thirds.
It's like, the planet is not centered at all, so that's the frustrating part. Oh, wait, it was supposed to be Line Tower Wars re-engineered, the one that Peter was talking about, but that one had a terrible thumbnail, so I was like, okay, that must be bad, but... That was my whole thought process.
They've put a comma, but then they've used and, so you don't really use a comma, then a connective, unless you're doing a more complex sentence, and this just isn't.
Yeah, thank you, Borges. Thank you, Saxstar, for the resubs.
Ooh,
oh, my God.
What is this? This is Warcraft.
Can I be a panda? I want
to... Why are there Warcraft characters?
These are all Warcraft heroes, yeah.
Hey, Draw Ranger.
What do you do? How do you pick a hero?
I have picked Brilliant Aura for mine. You click the hero
and then
you hit T.
I'll do a random. Oh my god, yes. I got Sentinel.
I got Brilliant Aura, so...
Oh, it feels immediately. It feels immediately like...
Angel?
Like Dota 1.
I want to play this with the same buttons I use in Dota, but it doesn't...
I think we have to kill the dudes that come running away. Or running towards us.
Oh, that's cool, man. But there's two lanes.
Yeah, this is going to be a bit of a problem. Come on, Peter, you got this. Easy peasy.
Five Spectre support.
Oh, this feels so much like Warcraft 3 again. I haven't played that game in a while. Like Dota? I don't know how many of you played Dota and Warcraft 3, but that game was great.
Hey, don't take my lasses.
Oh, I can control these little treants. Do they still play Dota 1, actually, in Warcraft 3? Does anyone know? Looks like I'm okay so far in this lane.
Yeah, there's two of you.
No, there's only one.
Oh no, my hotkeys are bound to the same thing as the abilities.
Starlet, where you are?
Starlet, what are you doing down there?
I don't know.
Starlet, come towards where the enemies are and fight.
My god. We're playing a 2v4 now.
I have to rebuy my hotkeys.
You're a bit too easy? What's the purpose of this?
I imagine it's going to get a lot harder.
No, it doesn't make any sense. It's going to be just like this. We're going to power up and the waves become just as strong. So when do we lose a life? I guess when they walk over there. Yeah, pretty straightforward. I'm spawn killing them now though. What's up?
Noob question. How do you get the unit?
You select...
Wait, you don't have a hero yet?
No.
You haven't picked a hero yet? Okay. Whoa, dude, there's hatcheries. Why are there a bunch of hatcheries over here? Man, Peter, you got a great portrait on your hatchery, I'm just saying.
It's you, isn't it?
This is my face.
How did you build a garrison?
I have no idea.
Wait, you can build stuff?
I'm not sure if it's a hero ability or if every
healing
hero
fountain.
Can...
Oh, there's shops as well. Did you pick a hero already, by the way, Drone?
No.
Starlet, you're gonna use.
Just click T, like the one in the top right. You can pick a random hero.
Why are you Kerrigan? It seems quite Imba.
What top right?
I don't know, I just clicked the random hero, it seemed to work.
Yeah, but I clicked
the
way. Does
this game feel like a little incomplete? I don't know, it feels like there's no... Like, I was just unbound not on screen for a while and like, it's not really doing anything.
Yeah, I'm spawn canning them as well, I'm not sure exactly what's going on. How are you guys still struggling in the bottom right? Or the bottom?
We just haven't had to move forward. Starlet hasn't been using any of her abilities yet.
I'm just standing here. I'm just auto-attacking. F5 to change glyphs? What is this?
Ooh, an orc just spawned.
I'll take ability cooldown.
I only have two. Can't change rewards right now.
I'm assuming this will get harder, right?
Maybe.
Well...
It's just gonna be this. Like Loco, you can send units to your oh, that's what we need to do. If you click five, guys, that's what the plan is. If you click 5 and you click on your own hatchery, you can send units to the other, like, waves. So we can send units to the bottom. I see.
You should set that a bit quieter though, see if the team didn't know.
But I don't know, I think I want to buy upgrades. Oh god, this thing is really strong. What is this? Okay, I should have said that out loud, you're right.
Well, that's that was a lot less strong than I expected it.
Was it really expensive?
Yeah, it cost like 700 gold.
And I sent two of them too, and it did basically nothing.
I think we leveled too long so far, so now what we can send is not as strong as it should.
It was perfect, Peter. Basically, they all just wasted their gold, and we got spent the gold again. Drummers, have you found a unit yet?
No.
Drummers, what the heck are you doing all this time? You've got zero kills.
Something.
Hey, can you guys send some new units again, please?
Oh, you can upgrade to tier 2. It only costs 5,000 gold.
Where do you see that?
On the hatchery.
Hey, thanks for sending a unit. Oh, yeah, you can. And it's also 500 of whatever the second thing is.
Yeah, but it's minus 500, so... That's your income, the second one. How do you get income?
Oh! How does Peter have so much income? What are you doing, Peter? You're playing with Elsa? Is that what's going on?
We all know it's Jaina.
Oh. You're gonna go to sleep?
Oh, I see!
Yeah, I'm getting up early tomorrow.
Alright, good night.
Yeah, you too.
I'm just sending a bunch of
units. Oh my god, that is a lot of units. If I killed him though, I get so much gold.
AoE, I know you have a cool one.
Oh, don't do those mages. Oh, those healers are scary. How do I spend my money? What do I spend it on? I've got
items or units.
I think items are the way to go, man. I might need some help in the top lane. Well, actually, no, I think we're fine. It's just that a bunch of healers are kind of being a pain in the butt, but they're almost out of energy.
Get wrecked, Loco.
No, it's okay. You're feeding me. It's good. I don't know where, like, the cheap things are. So I guess the first thing is always cheap. There's a bunch of different things. I'm looking for an item that I can buy. Oh, this is the stuff
Argyle,
I want to buy.
Argyle, are you just like a bunch of different units?
Did I buy that? Or do I have to go and pick it up? Oh yeah, you have to go and pick up the items when you buy it, guys.
It's still haven't bought any items.
Oh, and I think we can pick up each other's items as well, but I don't think we want to do that. Yeah, I can buy... I don't know if someone just bought a Lightforge Blade. Did you buy that, Starlet? Or Peter?
Yeah, it was me.
Nope.
Okay, hold up. I picked it up. Here, let me give it back. I don't know how to put it back.
Okay,
ah, there you go. It's right over there.
So I'm now on level 2. I have stronger unit. Well, if I stop sending units, you don't have anything that gives you money.
Yes, that's what I'm saying. Like, it seems kind of broken, right?
Yeah, well, but the ones that you see right now, the scorpions, that are also sent units by us, you can deactivate autocasting in the hatchery, and then those won't get sent.
What is this, a Furbolg Shaman? Did any of you play Dota 1? Back in, like, the Warcraft 3 days? No?
I only played Dota 2.
Oh, guys,
I believe you had an issue.
I had a little bit of trouble somewhere. I'll just join Drone Rush, okay? Drone Rush still has not selected a hero.
Wait, what?
I don't know how!
You click the button!
Click on a hero and click on the button on the right side.
Are there even any heroes left to select? I think he may have been too late or something.
Could be.
Because the heroes were somewhere in the center.
Still get the income somehow.
Maybe this is a strategy.
I believe income is shared.
No, it's not.
Drone Rush, for some reason, is way more income than us.
Yeah, I see. Well, maybe it is shared.
How is Drone Rush having more income than me and you started?
Well, he sends creeps.
I have no idea.
So wait, Peter, did you send a lot of creeps?
Incoming, Peter.
I sent some, yeah.
But it costs income, doesn't it?
No, it gives you income. It costs minus income. You get income for sending creeps.
What? Oh, I misunderstood. Oh, that's pretty sick.
That's why I have 4,000 income by now.
Oh, I see. So you're saying I basically need to mash my keyboard. Okay. Guys, I'm gonna need some help over here though, because I have to go back to base.
I'm hurting.
Cat Shark, no! Don't kill them all. Whoa, what's this? Whoa, this thing is strong. Look at my micro. Ooh. Can I actually fight on the healing fountain? Guys, I'm getting wrecked right here by whatever this is. A war golem. Is this a mana fountain? No, it's a healing fountain. Ooh, Starlet, no! Oh, yikes. Oh my god. That's not great. That's not great. Oh, you can hit number 6 to defend? Oh, but hit alt key 6, there's a lot of defensive skills. Ew. I see. So wait, did someone tech up towards the second tier? Is that what happened?
Yes.
Ah. Oh my god, dude. I'm getting smashed because of that. Oh, this is actually a pretty cool mod. How have I never heard of this before? This seems pretty sick.
I think I would have liked it better if I had a unit.
Just click a hero and then hit T.
But there's no more heroes to click. Like, they were over here
did
in the
wait
center.
Too long?
I think so, yeah. Like, the heroes were once upon a time in the center. What is this thing? Yo, how have I never heard of this before? This seems pretty cool. Or am I crazy?
Oh, an ancient Hydra, huh?
What are you doing to my Hydra?
I feel like the units I sent are not particularly strong. Oh my god. Dude, these Amani Berserkers.
I think they are pretty great.
I sent a couple the other direction too, but I'm gonna need help, guys, in top lane.
Ah, damn it. Late.
They have, like, allies. How do they have allies with them?
What allies?
Like, you have a bunch of soldiers. Yeah. How'd you get that?
I have no idea what he did.
Maybe,
I pressed a garrison.
What's a garrison?
Oh god, this guy killed us last time.
Ah!
Watch out, Starlet! Trust in
my command. Ow! I think the garrison is exclusive.
Onward. It's probably Drone Rush. Drone Rush is probably, since he didn't pick anything, he's probably a garrison.
By the goddess. Ooh, killed it all. You sent the Nature Hydra my way, see how you're like a juggernaut!
Trust in my command. Okay, I sent some big boys to the top.
I've got a few shamans gone. I don't know what they
see.
Do.
I don't know. I think they give bloodlust to each other or something. Ooh, close one.
That seems pretty useless.
Yes. Ooh, god, what is this? This juggernaut
not
thing.
Another Hydra.
I just died again.
It looks so much like Warcraft 3, it's kind of crazy. Is that that first ability from the yeah that's it. Oh, there you go.
A big, The ancient Hydra looks like a zergling with like two less legs, but two more.
Oh my god. We are poised to strike. Onward. No! There's a Hydra, guys. Peter, can you help? I'm dead.
I'm single-handedly holding this.
Oh, sorry. I didn't see you were over there. I thought you were near the bottom lane still.
My hero has an ability to overtake enemy units. That's pretty good.
Well, that's hacks.
Yeah, so the six abilities are really good, like the ones on our hotkey six, but they're just kind of pointless. Because you don't get any benefit from it, other than like killing a unit. Oh my god, dude, that Hydra is insane. Ancient Hydra. Oh, it's 13,000 gold? What the heck?
Your income is quite low.
Because I just figured out how it worked after you explained it to me. I spent the first 10 minutes of this game not realizing I had to spend my money. I'm like, haha, I'm not spending anything.
I don't think any of us knew how to spend it, to be fair. I'm pretty sure I still don't.
If you spend money, you basically get more income. Oh, you can auto-click symbols and it will auto-send them? Whoa. That seems pretty good.
I died.
That's fine.
You guys leaked one? How'd you guys leak?
Dead.
The bottom lane is getting Shrek.
Good, good. That's Peter's work.
Yeah, just send me like the... That should be enough for now.
Hey, this is a pretty cool game mode.
Hey, Loco, can you, like, stop killing my creeps, please?
Okay.
Just seems die to them.
Yeah, that seems to be my plan right now. I mean, I can only kite so far, right? Like.
And the bottom lane is getting wrecked, too.
I mean, it's made by the same guy as Direct Strike, so it must be good, right? Like, it's kind of just,
That seems like an odd logic.
I mean... Oh, guys. Do we all die?
Yeah. We need to play this again, but actually knowing how to play.
Yeah. I feel like even though Drone Rush is not actually, like, actively playing, he's still sending quite a few units. Like, it's probably enough to tip the scales quite hard.
I don't think he's sending any units.
I don't think Starlet's sending any units.
I still don't know how.
Press 5.
I think you're right, Peter. If you click 5, just spend all your money on whatever you can find.
I need help, top.
That's good. That's real good. That's what we want to hear. Keep us informed to how bad top is going.
Yeah, wait, let me just send 100 units to your side.
Oh, God. Who'd you want to kill? The sea giants, a couple of raids.
How is Ryui's income so high?
Because he's been spending since the beginning.
Actually, the first time I spend and I understand what it means, I immediately told you, but no one was listening.
I've been sending stuff the whole time. It's just apparently not enough.
I was trying to be clever and saving up things to try and not...
Holy crap!
Yo, but Argo, you are literally the barracks, like, or the garrison, rather.
This
that's
is actually
literally
pretty
your
close
units.
Right now.
Whew.
We almost died bottom.
Okay, let's go again. That was pretty good.
That was quite fun.
Yeah.
Alright. Do we have an 8, maybe?
Just...
Yeah, we need an 8th.
Just need to drone rush, remember? Click a unit, and then...
No, Drone Rush, don't worry about it. Okay, I'm gonna pull one person from Group LowkoTV. And it's gonna be
the
first person who's gonna repeat the next word out of the mouth of Starlet Ninjas.
Albuquerque.
You're not Starlet Ninjas.
Albuquerque.
There you go. The first one to write the word Albuquerque in group loco to be on the European server will be invited.
It was a good word.
How do you even type that?
I don't even know.
How do you spell that?
Quick Google.
Oh my god. Yeah, that's a difficult one to spell. I wasn't
it
even close.
It just reminds me of I think it was an episode of Simpsons I watched as a kid. It's like, I am the mayor of Albuquerque.
Okay, Riley, you were close. I put a K in there. There's no K in Albuquerque, guys.
There is no K.
Okay.
Wait, it's not that far off, actually.
No, I mean...
It's only two letters.
I like how no one's even trying. Okay, the first one to say a word in group loco to be on the European server will also be invited. Okay, Mahans, that works. There you work. There you go. I had to only show it on stream.
They had to look it up how to type it.
EU server? Yes. Always EU server. Pretty much always.
I'm surprised no one thought to just write the words Alba and Quirky in Quirky.
There you go. I would have accepted it.
What? So what if we don't send anything from the start?
That's what I did. You should give that a try.
Yeah,
no, I mean,
sure,
like,
means
not even
just...
the automatic spawn. Not even the ones that you send automatically from the start.
Yeah, but then you just have no income.
I actually can't turn off one of them, I think. I tried for a second when I was trying to figure out what was going on.
Well, I turned them off at some point. That was no problem.
Loco, try explaining it a bit more.
Maybe I messed up.
The picture of the game there in the middle.
I like that screenshot. That angle is great.
Not quite sure that's how bodies work.
I'm pretty sure that's supposed to be a metal, like, pants.
Yeah,
man, I don't know how that works.
It's compound.
I can't
material.
Help nothing in a normal suit would not, you know, kind of go up that much.
Unless they form fitted it in forging if it was metal?
Maybe it's just a skin condition.
What causes the suit to ride up
your
back?
No, it's
that's
not
it.
A suit, it's the suit.
That's it. Yeah, no, that makes a lot of sense. I want to be this guy.
Can I play Darkseer?
I'm only going to pick the same one as last time because I don't want to learn more new things.
Okay, so just send units across, that's it.
Oh, Invoker, nice.
Pick the hero.
Remnant, is he, what is he? A melee hero? Oh, okay. I got Immolation. I feel like passive abilities are always good, right? Thank you, by the way, Night Dizzy, for the subscription. Appreciate it. Ooh, Immolation. Oh, I deal damage to heroes around me. Okay, cool. So I can turn this on right now and everyone takes super much. Oh yes, oh yes, that's it. AoE damages everything.
Hi.
Yo, what's going on? One no.
Sparrow.
How are you?
I'm good, man, how are you?
Oh man, I ran to be there.
Did you just finish work like a couple minutes ago?
yeah. But I finished my job 1 hour ago, but we have a photo. So I had to wait.
We're playing an arcade game by the same guy that made Direct Strike. It's actually pretty good.
What is the name?
I have no idea what the name is.
It's a 4v4? 3v3?
Yeah, it's a 4v4. You can play 3v3 as well, yeah. It's pretty cool.
Interesting.
Yeah, so I saw someone asking in the chat. Basically, we spend gold, and then the units that we spend the gold on get sent to the units or the dudes on the bottom lane. And then our heroes level up when they get more kills and they get more gold.
These
and
new heroes are from Warcraft?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, okay, I know the game. I played
it's pretty sick.
No, any laser a lot.
You played it with Elazer a lot?
Elazer and Stefano, this game. This arcade game.
Ah.
I feel like he's flexing
on. Yeah, I was gonna say. I know there's a bunch of StarCraft pros that like to play the arcade games, and then there's some that are like, what is an arcade game? There's other things than one versus one?
Oh my god.
I'm not gonna say I might be in trouble, but that's a lot of things.
Army 4v4? Or Argyle is the barracks again? I think Argyle is helping you out as well, right? I can come down, actually. Are you? No, actually, I'll wait until it's a little closer.
I think we're...
Do you think the units are properly balanced? Probably not.
Hero Line Wars Starlight.
Yeah, yeah, so actually, Angel, or Cat Shark, brother, if you stay close to me, I restore health, apparently. So I restore 20 life per second to allies within range 4. So just stay close.
Oh, cool. I have an activated ability that does that. Something similar.
Oh, you're Angel, too.
There's lots of angels. Okay, I can't get that. Oh, yeah, dude, we should be hugging each other. Like, you heal me, too, with that ability. Oh, my God, what the heck was that?
That was the ultimate.
I'm intimidated and impressed at the same time.
For a while.
Such high.
I got Locust Swarm. I'm basically a carrier. Okay, I need to save mana though. He's a Zelnaga, yeah, dude. Cat Shark is literally a Zelnaga.
I will neither confirm nor deny this.
There you go. So at some point, I guess you want to save up to go for the second tier, right?
I'm going
to
need like more mana soon because I can't do
this.
Yeah.
No, I'm also going to start saving mana because I can't do much. I guess you're going to have to tank for a little bit. I don't know if that's possible. We'll okay, see. Nah, it's not going to do very much. Never mind. Thank you.
You need to go buy
you must have
something.
some powers if you press 6.
Yeah. Do we get gold for that as well? Oh yeah, we do.
Yeah.
Oh, I have life drain. Oh, snap. I can heal myself? Oh, I pressed the wrong button. I would have been able to heal myself, though.
Yeah, don't forget to buy some stuff to increase your HP or your mana.
Oh, but that mana burn was really... Or rather, that first spell was really bad. Okay. Oh, no.
Oh my god, Angel.
I'm gonna need some help maybe in the top lane. Actually, Argyle deals a lot of damage when you get close to him. Oh my god.
New subscriber detected.
It's not the money was circling, so it's like this strike, but a bit more complicated and with Warcraft 3 heroes.
Yeah, it's pretty sick. Like, the question is, when do you want to upgrade and stuff? It's really hard to determine when that's... I don't think this hero is particularly noob-friendly, though.
When you can.
God damn.
Yeah, these guys are strong.
When you can.
Yo, thank you, Spado. Welcome back. Hey, I appreciate that, man.
That game.
I just read your message, thank you.
Yeah, I thought you knew this arcade game.
I think we're in trouble here.
Oh my god.
They're actually in trouble as well, though. Like, they're also being pushed back. If we can hold on for a little bit. There you go.
Watopia is a professional style and gamers.
So you don't get all your mana back when you regenerate.
No, you don't spawn with full mana, so that's pretty big. Like, dying is really bad. Keep pushing him, keep buying. Can you heal easily? I don't know. So when do you buy items? Like, that's the tricky part.
Yeah, I've been trying to look at what the items even do, too.
Yeah. I've been trying to do that as well. Like, it depends on what kind of hero you're playing. It's really difficult to make the decision. So wait, if I buy heroes, right, do they only come out of the top lane or the bottom lane? Or, like, how does it work? Is it just split?
How do I see my items? Can I see them anywhere?
Dude, my Hans has got so much income. What the heck?
Easy.
I was trying to just buy you the entire time.
Basically, you have to upgrade your hero fast enough so that you don't get overrun.
Yeah, exactly. But what do you buy, right? Like, I guess you have to pick a hero and then go from there and then, like, decide what you want to get right from the get-go. Some heroes are good with some items. Do you want to join Sparrow? You have 8 then.
Yeah, of course.
That's Dictionary time or something else?
Oh, yeah.
Can we do one more? One more.
You can do one more and then Dictionary.
One more.
Sure. I gotta go in about a half hour, though, but... I wanna, like, you know, now we're getting the hang of it.
We can play without your loco, that's fine.
That works for me, man.
Oops, sorry.
My god. Can't believe it.
I've changed my name. I'm no longer Barcode.
You're no longer Barcode? Oh, you're Sparrow now?
Yeah.
Oh, definitely. Okay. Nice. Okay. I saw you went back online, but I'm not sure.
I am. I'm in the group.
It says not available while party members are offline. Oh, you changed your nickname just now.
Yeah.
I can't remove you out of the party.
Wait, what?
It says invalid in all uppercase. Apparently, when you change your nickname while in a party, it bugs out. Okay.
Okay, just log out.
Yeah, I'll just type it in the clan chat. It just said invalid. They didn't add the opportunity or like the technology, all I guess, right, to change your nickname for a long time. All right.
Yeah.
So we all have to leave?
Yeah. No. Yeah. Exactly.
Back to the system.
Yeah, you broke the game, Sparrow. I can't believe it. All right. Did you get the invite as well, Peter?
I think I just saw it.
Yep.
Here we go.
Yeah, Captain Dirty Fred. I know you've been posting the same thing in the chat a couple of times. Don't worry. I noticed it. So coming back to the pants.
Wait, what?
That ass.
I'd say it's infused carbon nanotube.
Yeah, but you wouldn't be able to get in that way. Because it clearly gets it's narrow there in the middle.
Elastic.
And if it's molded for her hips but is solid, you wouldn't be able to get in.
Yeah, it's
unless it's
solid.
Like a plug suit in a... If it
works,
why
are you assuming it's solid? How many of your clothes are solid?
Shiny
said
says
it's made of metal.
It looks vacuum sealed. Well, there you go.
Yeah, it's carbon nanotube.
You can't breathe in
that's
something
that's
vacuum sealed.
That's what the little blue circle is. Just like stick the vacuum on and just swap it out.
That's it. Now it all makes
mother
sense.
Mother of all wedgies. I think you might. Comfortable.
Maybe the wedgie just keeps them alert.
Not
there you
supposed
go.
To be comfortable.
No, listen.
It's supposed
wedgies.
To
you are constantly distracted by the wedgie.
That's the purpose.
Well, no, you're aiming. You're trying to sneak up on some Zerg. You're aiming down your sights, and whoop! Up your crack it goes.
Yeah, but when they see you, they are distracted.
Somebody different this time.
Not if they're Zerg.
Well, you don't know.
Sometimes my kids ask me what I do while I game, and I just have to tell them I don't remember.
Ah, you have to lie.
I don't see a problem. Yo, I'm playing with Loco.
Mm-hmm.
Hello.
I like the vacuum theory. That was great. I didn't consider that yet. All right. It's me and Ryu. I'm feeling strong. Okay, so I need to determine what item I want to buy right now, basically, right? So there's really not that many items. Yeah, there's really not that many items. You just have to decide which one you want to go for.
Well, they all have different effects, so...
Yeah, but there's, like, stronger versions of the same item, basically. I don't know, which one is the best?
I have True Shot or a Cat Shark, so stay close.
Oh, some are really expensive now. It seems either way that that healing fountain doesn't do anything. Is that just me?
No, you have to stand beside it and then it heals.
Yeah, but it heals like very little.
Well, it's faster than not getting healed.
Well, there you go. Can't argue with that logic. Is that expensive of a spell? No. Why can't I? Oh, I had to cast it on a unit. Gotcha. Can I make a copy of you? Oh. Oh, it fights for us? Oh, sick. I don't know if that helps with ability power, though. I guess just Magister's Tomb is what we're going for first.
Holy shit, that's a...
Yeah, they send a lot of units.
Oof. Goal.
Nice.
Nice.
We have some good bursts, actually. What does that do? So I can actually make copies of their units that they're sending as well. Like, I can take a couple of those.
I can only kill stuff.
It's pretty sick. Passively increases damage dealt and ability cooldown by 20. Woo! I got two passives. That's good. So I guess I should get ability power.
Well,
does ability power improve passives?
It depends.
No, I'm not sure, but my passive or my ult is basically like my final ability is a thing that passively increases ability. Wait, no, damage dealt and ability cooldown speed. Never mind. I should not get ability power.
I need to get a lifesteal.
Whoa, what is this? I just spawned in a construct.
But I will in a minute anyway.
Oh, I think that's No, wait, what?
I'm gonna need some help though. I can't do very much here by myself.
Well, I still need one more income to get a lifesteal.
Oh no. Angel, no. Are you gonna... Yeah, okay.
Ascendant, if you want to guide your stuff, do it. I can hold.
Oh my god, I got a whole lot of wisps following me around. It's pretty sick. Is that your ulti right there with that vengeance thing?
Yes.
Wow. There you go. They are sending a lot of units now.
New subscriber.
Yo, Mean Physicist, thank you for the 25 months. Keep up the awesome content. Hey, thanks, man.
So glad I have the ability to reanimate slain enemies.
Alright, looks like we're okay for now. Careful though. Dude, I can summon a whole freaking army of my own. pretty good.
Oof. I get overwhelmed here. Oh yeah, Starfall. The AoE is based on you. I'm nearly dead. Back up. Ah, too late.
Okay, I'm trying to get tier 2.
Dang it.
Easy.
I'm gonna get some more.
Sure. Okay, I got tier 2.
Yeah, let's do it. Upgrade your stuff and then upgrade my guess and then... Oh, oops.
I am sworn to Nazul. Good old Lich. Hey, can you guys send some units? I guess it's better if you guys don't send units, actually. Okay, well, stop it. Stop it, guys. That's enough.
I am very fragile. I did not realize this.
Yeah, if you cast spells, you're just very fragile by default.
Oh no, I'm like an archer person.
Okay, well, yeah, if you're like casting from a distance, I guess, or you're doing things at range, it's... Did I pick up the item, by the way? I did, right? Yeah.
You can go back and heal if you want.
Yeah, I'll go ahead and I'm back for a little bit. So how often do you get income, though? Well, you get quite a lot.
Every 10 or 12 seconds, I
think. Heilige Scheiße.
What?
So, like, I can't tell. Do items stack, or... Like, once you buy a certain item, can you not buy another item of the same type? Oh, wait, never mind. Sure. I see the... Ignore me.
I think you just have 6 slots. I think if you go over 6 slots, you have to start selling other units or other items.
Yeah, no, I just saw that now. Our ally's hero has fallen.
Our ally's hero has fallen. Bottom lane's defenseless.
Oh, I'll go there. Oh man, I'm not actually that fast. Not really quick. Wait, you guys both die?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, those Hydras are really strong. Which one is the Hydra? Oh, Ancient Hydra, of course.
Ooh. Be my guest.
Oh, I did not notice I was dying.
Ooh, it's so close.
Ugh. Oh, actually, when you go to the hatchery, when you've tacked up as well, it shows a lair. That's funny. There you go. Woo! Thank you.
Whoa, what the fuck?
I can basically what make 5 happen? Copies. I can make 5 copies of any unit. So we get 5 of them for free. It's just a long cooldown, but it seems pretty good. I should not forget about that ability. Yeah, there's the full Warcraft 3 game basically in the editor. It's pretty sick. I guess I can single-handedly hold a lane like that. That's pretty cool. So Cat Shark, what are you sending that you have so much income?
I'm just kind of hitting the autocast.
I think he's not spending on his hero.
Oh, you just haven't bought any items?
Yeah, I bought like 2.
Hmm. Well, it's about the same I bought. You still have a lot of income. Pretty sick. I like that there's freaking Alarak in there as well. It's pretty cool. Okay, I'm fine top lane, by the way, so you can all defend bot, I guess.
Damn, who is tier 4?
Oh yeah, took over an Ancient Hydra and a Juggernaut.
Tier 4? Tier 3 is 50,000 gold. I guess it's also an insta-win at this point in the game if you get it. Although the units are going to be really expensive too. Okay, I'm no longer in that great of a spot here top lane.
I'll come up.
Okay.
The cleave is really nice. 90% cleave damage.
I hope these wisps are any good.
Oof, we cleared that up.
Oh, you do a lot of damage. Oh, yes. Thank you for the sea giant. Okay, I'm gonna try and save up. God, those are all so expensive. I saved up right there to go for the tier 3. Yeah, so I got tier 3, but I'm not sure if it's actually any good. All
of
the units.
I think you get less income for higher level units.
No, you spawn them less regularly, I guess, so it just makes it a little bit strange. But at this point in the game, if you were still have it level 1, I guess you'd buy everything instantly.
This is silly.
Ah,
buying items. Sorry.
No, that was my fault. I got greedy.
Can someone go top, Angel? Is it a... No, Angel is not the name. Angel is a hero.
Yeah.
Does it show your names anywhere without clicking?
That's Drone Rush. The shout at that guy. That guy! This is where those six abilities are really good as well.
Can y'all send some more units at us?
Wow. Wow. Starting the trash talk already? Can't believe it.
It never ended.
Or is that how it is? Fair enough. This is actually pretty close though, all things considered. Oh, there's a Hearthstone button, guys. We can go back instantly.
Is it close?
Have you guys used that at all?
Our lanes are totally clear.
I used it like twice.
Oh man, I completely forgot. Yeah, I think I leveled up to level 3 too fast. I thought it would be a smart idea. Oh no!
You lost income too when you upgrade.
You do?
Yeah.
Ooh, yeah, you're right. I healed you, Starlet!
Oh, I'm trapped. No.
I'm using all the six abilities.
Okay, let's go back a bit. Just a bit.
Our hero is fallen. Oh, my hero was spawned? I didn't even see my hero spawned. Yikes.
Oh, this might be the end.
Ooh, yeah. So when you're dead, you also don't get income.
Mm-hmm. And the mana thing is an issue.
I should be able to stay here and just kill everything.
I've taken control of a sizable chunk of that one.
Yeah, I've got about 1 million Hydralisk myself now. As long as we can hold on here, it's gonna be okay, but... there's more and more coming. We got a bunch of war golems holding the line! Hope!
Hold the door.
I'm pushing out the door.
Get to the chopper.
Hold the door. Hold the door. That's my best Hodor impression. How'd I do?
I thought you were saying
6 out of 10.
Help. So much money.
Okay, guys, we're holding.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I got millions of gold pieces as well. Totally.
Totally. 3K.
I've got 18,000, boys. I'm balling.
It'll help. Arrow!
No, 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 no! Oh, man.
I can hold top on my own. You can go back.
Guys!
Whoa, what the heck, Cat Shark? Your attack speed is so stupid fast.
Sorry, I was upgrading.
What the heck? How do you shoot a bow that quick? Brrt, brrt.
Magic?
It's a freaking Gatling gun right there.
Am I the only one alive?
Tier 3.
I don't know what I've just bought. I bought items. Are we actually holding on somehow?
Yeah, I can clear everything all the time, but just I can only push out one leg.
Aha! Ha ha ha! Mistakes remained. Overconfidence.
It's true. I was taking like no damage, then I get hit twice by melee and died.
That's what you get for buying only damage items, I guess.
Can you guys hold on if you're together?
Wow. Are you trash talking us?
No, I mean for real, but then I can push out bottom and don't have to like...
I know, I'm just giving you a hard time. Okay, I got some new items.
If you need energy.
I got my own Boo army now. Okay, we're pushing it back.
My Trusha aura is up to 50% extra weapon speed.
Archie or Kachark, how are you with your
Oh my
items?
God.
My items are very good.
Are you good?
Yeah, no, I got this.
Yeah, it seems. Do you need HP?
Basically, no. My only issue is that once I start getting hit in melee, I just... But it's hard to get there.
I'm basically supporting.
Oh, alright, wait a bit.
It's giving Sparrow extra attack speed.
Oh, you're the Drow? Oh, Drow Ranger, yeah. I tried to get my upgrade items, guys. I have so much gold right now. Let's spend some of it. Let's see how this goes for you guys. Is that any problem at all? Absolutely no problem? Really?
I bought you some stuff.
I spent all my gold on a lot of things. You guys were supposed to be intimidated.
Argyle.
Is there a maximum level? Oh yeah, maximum level 10 on ability, okay. So the power spike, or rather the power rudder will go down.
You can still buy items.
Yeah, but you can't, like, you can only have 6 items, right? Like,
but are you already, like, full bought out with all the top items?
No, not yet, but I mean, that's not too far off. You get so much income.
Maybe you should spend that on more income.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. You can upgrade items by clicking on them? What?
Yes, of course.
Yeah, of course.
What? How do you upgrade items by clicking on them? Oh, dude, I had no idea.
Left click and...
Wait, so does that upgrade the previous version of the item to the secondary version?
Oh, I was not paying attention.
That's...
I died.
Oh.
That's what happens when you don't pay attention.
Whoa, game changer.
This way you don't need to go back to the shops.
I just
bought
random
runner.
Yeah, I wasn't paying attention.
Ha ha ha, guys, we're winning. Easy. Ah, we did.
Nope.
Denied.
That's just rude, guys. Come on, don't be a jerk about it.
Well, can you can level... also upgrade to tier 5.
Yeah, you can keep upgrading.
Yep. I've been tier 4 for a while.
That explains why I get so much money for the creep kill.
Yeah, probably.
Okay, I gotta go back real quick. Oh wait, I can Hearthstone. Brilliant. I don't know what I want to buy though. That's kind of my issue.
Got 2 lives, so
I don't know. These items seem good. So be it. Dead man walking. Sorry. How do you know what tier you are? I have no idea.
You check your level? Or like what counts as the next upgrade?
Oh, right. I'm tier 3 right now. Okay.
Oh, I thought this Sasquatch was an enemy. I was fighting in a game.
Oh, okay, so now we just stand here and wait.
Like, wait, why was nothing coming?
Have you guys stopped spending?
Save your money, save your money.
So what you guys is... Oh, is that the income? Okay, yeah. Cat Shark is getting 500,000? That's so sick.
Wait, what is that? What is a nether dragon? What level are you?
Who, me?
Yeah, whoever sent that.
Nether Drake is tier 4.
Yeah, let's say tier 4.
Good thing I have an ability to one-hit
everything. Oh, there's a tier 5 as well. Are you at tier 5, Ketchark?
Almost. I have to wait for a cooldown.
Oh yeah, me too, man. Me too.
I probably should have done that a while ago, I just wasn't paying attention.
Save your money.
Yeah, same.
And then...
Started, are you there?
A lot of enemies.
What? Okay. Yeah.
Why do we have so few income?
My attack cooldown is 0.09.
Okay, team.
20, over 20 times a second.
Man, puts my 0.11 to shame. Granted, I also deal 6,000 damage on attack, so.
I'm only 5.217. To command.
So be it. Ketchark, how many do you get?
Max fan, sorry, thank you for what? The 48 months. 4 years! Oh my god. Hold up, guys. Round of clap-us, please.
Clap, clap, clap.
Well done, well done.
Save 10 million.
Thank you.
Barrow, do you have an item slot?
Let's save 10 million.
10 million?
Yeah.
That seems like a lot of gold.
It's not really that much.
I have 3 million.
I have 3 million too. What tier are you at?
Is this how this game works?
Okay.
I just died.
Let's go, let's go, let's go! Is there any units?
Well,
we did send some. Cat Shark is actually in trouble. Just hit him once, guys. He's super dead.
I sent 3 units of the most expensive units I can send.
Yeah, Cat Shark got hit once and he almost died.
What the fuck is going on with drone range? Holy shit.
Wait, Peter, can you attack something? Oh my god. What the heck?
Yeah!
How can you pull a string that fast? That doesn't make any sense.
Oh, I mean, that is clearly the thing that is most wrong with this.
Oh. That was funny.
Woo!
That's pretty sick.
Clever. Drow Ranger's point is not her Dark Ranger's point is not her damage anyway.
Wait, her name is Dark Ranger?
Yeah, because that's what she was originally called, and then Dota ripped it off.
Oh, okay. Fair enough.
And then Blizzard started throwing lawsuits.
Really?
Yeah, in Dota 2 they had to rename quite a lot of units because of, like, legal.
Yeah, well, that's fair enough.
To be fair, if someone stole all my content and started charging people for it, I'd sue them as well.
Yeah, makes sense.
I think that's kind of the reason.
I mean, I don't have anything for people to steal, but if exactly, I did...
It's quite strange because some heroes still have their first original Warcraft names, and that's fine. Well, but some of the original Warcraft names and it's still a problem.
Generic enough. That they would be sort of common domain.
They would have all been able to, like, they would have all been forced through court and all that. Like, which one is, for example, the same? Like Wind Ranger or something? Like,
no, that was renamed to Windrunner.
Oh, right. Yeah. So, which one is the same?
I don't know the old heroes, so I can't tell. I only know Dota.
Yeah, fair enough. I'm not sure.
Did you guys hear about Eminem and Spotify?
Yep.
No.
What's up?
So Spotify have been pretending that he's an unknown artist, so they don't have to pay royalties on the songs that are played on their platform.
Wow.
Whereas blatantly... A lot of it have actually embedded within it the names of the writers and obviously their Eminem songs. Lose Yourself, for example, they had under the unknown artist category, which I think won an Oscar or something.
That seems a little dumb.
Really? Is that real?
Yeah, I mean...
Oh, he's claiming God. He's potentially missing...
Pay the lawyers, then pay the rights to the music. I think that's how it works.
Apparently his...
Eminem is definitely an unknown artist. Yeah, of course.
His label is apparently saying that Spotify is making them miss out on potentially billions of dollars. Oh, that's a big one.
His name is just letters. Far. How can anyone know that?
Well, I mean, if it's the label, right? It's probably multiple. So, like, multiple artists or something. But Eminem is probably the biggest one.
It's his song. As I said, it was Lose Yourself was... under unknown artists, which of course
they'd have to pay
royalties for, because hey, we don't know who this guy is to pay money for. So of course his label came across it at some point and was like, well, hold on a minute.
Till I Collapse apparently has been streamed 700 million times, and that's not
that's
even his most
one
popular,
like,
right?
Definitely Eminem.
That's not even his most popular songs. Like, I don't know what the most popular ones are, but if your whole top 10 is 500 million plus, like. That's pretty crazy. No, I didn't know about that.
I mean, there's honest mistake, and then there's pretending you don't know who Eminem is.
Yeah.
Especially when you are meant to be all about music.
Actually, apparently Till I Collapse is the most played song for Eminem. That's crazy.
Artists actually make 1/10 of a penny per listen. Really?
Yeah, but he's got billions of listens, and he's
I was gonna say, that's a lot. That's so much.
That's still a ton of
money. Listen, if someone just listens to like 2 seconds of a song, does that count as a listen?
Dude, that's what people have been trying to figure out all this time, right? It's not even like, we don't even know what a view is on YouTube. What does a view mean?
I mean...
We don't even know what that means. Like, Do you have to watch the whole video? Do you have no? You don't have to watch the whole thing.
You have to watch it for 3 seconds. I think after 3 seconds, it's counted as a view as long as it's only one click on the video, and not like 100 in a couple of seconds.
But it also depends on whether or not you clicked on the video through the website or if someone directly linked to you, because you gotta. Basically, it's like massive algorithms to determine what a freaking view means. Like it's very silly. So they're probably like considering they're apparently labeling Eminem under the unknown artist, you know, they could definitely also mess around with the, you know, what actually means to have a listen, right? To have a play.
It depends what their bottom line looks like that month.
It's kind of crazy, though. Like, Eminem, or rather, Spotify has always been kind of, like, known to not pay that well.
Yeah, but they've been called.
We'll see. Wasn't that, like, the big thing with Apple Music or something, that Apple Music paid way more?
I think the big thing with Apple Music was like that the Beatles, their album company was like Apple or something, but like not the Apple company, like a different Apple company. So there was like this big lawsuit about like that, I guess, difference between them, like Apple Music and Apple Music, the like record company.
Loco, you have to watch it halfway through for it to count as a view. Yeah, but obviously like today's video I'm uploading to YouTube is 7.5 hours long or so. Like, it's going to get more views than 10, right? Like, I didn't expect, you know, that many people are going to watch half that video. So, like, it's very complicated.
Why do we have a 7-hour video?
That was the campaign.
Basically,
yesterday. Your video, I can play it before going to sleep, and then I would wake up. And
it's still going. Yeah, it's like, okay, it's 6 hours, 45 minutes, and 8 seconds. So, I don't know.
Yeah, I already watched that live. I can't do that twice.
No, that makes sense. Anyways, guys, I gotta go. It smells like pizza here.
No one to burn pizza.
Oh my god!
My StarCraft achievement from 31st of July 2010.
Wait, that's your most recent achievement?
No, that was just the one in my showcase.
Wow! Yes, purchase the Wings of Liberty Collector's Edition. That's a proper showcase as well, man. That's like I achieved this.
Hey, that was a long time ago.
Yeah, it's pretty sick.
Almost 10
210.
Yeah. Win a free-for-all melee custom game against 7 medium AIs. March 21st, 2011. Peter is bawling.
Guess I'm out. Bye.
And the most recent one you got apparently is Erector Time. I see how it is. All right, guys. Talk to you later.
Doing the first
see ya.
Are you hosting Fluffy Waffle?
Is Fluffy Waffle streaming?
There's apparently a tournament.
No. Oh man,
Isn't it the
platform? I just googled Fluffy Waffle's name, and I see pictures of myself. I'm confused.
It was very fun. Thank you for having me. Have a wonderful time.
Indeed.
Hey, no worries. Thank you very much for joining, man.
It's real. Those cats and sharks.
All right. Hey, talk to you guys soon. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.
All right, yeah. Fluffy Waffle apparently is streaming. I have no idea what's going on here, guys. But Fluffy has always been extremely nice to me. So I'm going to go ahead and think... I think I'm going to send a raid in his direction. Should we raid Mr. Fluffy? Apparently, he's casting a Discord cup. Nice. That's awesome. There's a new YouTube video. Is that my YouTube video? Oh, yeah, that's my YouTube video. Thank you very much, Andy, for linking that in the chat. Okay, I'll start up the raid towards Fluffy's channel, guys. Go ahead and have a look over in his live stream. As mentioned, I'm not going to be streaming on Monday because I will be doing some preparations for World of Warcraft Classic, which will start off on Tuesday. So I hope to see you then. In the meantime, though, don't forget to be awesome. Thank you very much for being here. Have a great rest of your weekend, and I hope to see you here again once more on the Tuesday. For another live stream. Take care, chat. Did you prepare your Lennies, by the way? Are you ready to swarm his chat? I hope so.